Thank you for downloading the Wado Radio podcast. If you love what you're hearing, leave a review on iTunes. We'd love to hear your feedback, and it helps expose others to the show. Thank you, and God bless.
Everybody lends an ear. I want to thank you in advance for letting us make it clear, y'all.
Dag, what I'm going to listen to?
Yeah. I'm on the internet, I'm searching for that good music.
Yeah.
But it seems like my efforts are turning up useless. I want that soulful radio feeding me poison. Turn on that Wado Radio, gotta enjoy them. I get some interviews and a little news from Sketch, the home of hip-hop, minus all the mess, minus all the hate, all the beef and the drama. You can listen with your wife or with your kids or with your mama. You can listen on your phone, you can take it where you want to. Download the podcast, listen with no problem. Jesus gave life on the radio, was killing me. Wado Radio, it's more than music, this is ministry. So listen, please.
Everybody lends an ear. I want to thank you in advance for letting us make it clear, y'all. On the Wado Radio Show. On the Wado Radio. On the Wado Radio Show. Where it's much more than music.
Yes, welcome to the all-new Wado Radio Show, where each week we give you the latest and greatest Christian hip-hop music news and culture. We sit down with King's Dream founder and CEO Ruslan to discuss how the music industry has changed and the future of King's Dream Entertainment now that Belief and John Gibbs have left. Plus, new music from Reconcile and Jackie Hill Perry, Zonti, Derek Minor, and Jared Sanders, plus the 10 hottest joints out right now.
On the Wado Radio Show. On the Wado Radio. On the Wado Radio Show. Where it's much more than music, it's ministry.
Yo, what time is it?
What time is it?
You know what time it is!
Yeah. It's that time.
Once again,
to count down the top Christian hip-hop and urban gospel joints out right now. It's the Wado Radio.
I know you're liking what you're hearing, man.
Top 10 countdown.
Count them all down.
Yes, man. Let's get right into this, man. There's so much going on. I got so much on my mind to talk about right now, man. Here's LeCrae 1K Few.
Number 10.
Can you dig it?
Number 10.
LeCrae featuring 1K Few. Hammer Time.
Yeah, y'all metro,
I'm gonna
shoot you.
Hammer time, they can't touch me. Hammer time, hammer time, they can't touch me. Hammer time, bedtime, I ain't never had a bedtime. Headline, boy, you looking at a headline. Hammer time, they can't touch me. Hammer time, hammer time, they can't touch me. Hammer time, bedtime, watch me kill the scene. Bedtime, bedtime, we gon' steal the scene. Bedtime,
I say MC Hammer. Out the slammer, I'm set free for real. Feel my town around, through the line of Jesus took the wheel. I can't keep the truth inside of me, I gotta squeal. Some folk trust in God, just cause the world's a dollar bill. Oh man, he gon' tuck back down to seal the deal. Y'all playing, sorry I can't understand a word that y'all saying. Big boss moves, never heard of small plans. I just want some makers, I come from a small land. Not for real, itty bitty, used to be down bad boy. Now I'm up like Diddy, got a new wave, and we surfing through the city. Crazy walking with me, shining bright, we got it lit it like sheesh. Out the dog pound, we done made it off the leash. Making sure the people comprehend like a peach. Young Georgia boy coming straight up out the east. Grinding cause my family got a feast. Hammer time, they can't touch me. Hammer time, hammer time, they can't touch me. Hammer time, bedtime, I ain't never had a bedtime. Headline, boy, you looking at a headline. Hammer time, they can't touch me. Hammer time, hammer time, they can't touch me. Hammer time, bedtime, watch me kill the scene. Bedtime, bedtime, we gon' steal the scene.
Now tell me who you fooling. Saw you coolin', flexin' with the jeweler. What you doing? You don't measure up, I met the ruler. Closet full of chains, boy, you never been a shooter. And I don't need a chain, just to prove it. Boy, I'm moving where you moving. Out your mama house, off your mama couch. If we living what we talk about, you don't talk a lot. Sambo, rented Lambo, you can say that. Took my money, built a studio, and took the range back. H-Town to Atlanta, country Bama, MC Hammer. Boy, we too legit to quit. I die, I resurrect my yana. Put a nail up in your coffin, my hammer awesome. I ain't worried about no problems. The Lord I call on, my God. Every
my squad. And they know I'm working, boy, I stay on my job. You know, got my standard, he the answer. I ain't perfect, I'm just purchased out here working with the hammer like.
Hammer time, they can't touch me, hammer time. Hammer time, they can't touch me, hammer time. Bedtime, I ain't never had a bedtime. Headline, boy, you looking at a headline. Hammer time, they can't touch me, hammer time. Hammer time, they can't touch me, hammer time. Bedtime, watch me kill the scene. Bedtime, bedtime, we gon' steal the scene.
Number nine.
Fizzle featuring Eshawn Burgundy, Bizzle, and DJ MyKLV. Bar
you
Kane.
Know who it is. It's your boy DJ MyKLV. Get always. Who said that we couldn't bring the East Coast, Midwest, and West Coast together? Repping the Midwest. St. Louis, Missouri. Get up, Fizzle.
I care how many whips you got. Bands you got, when my little homie just got shot. My other little homie out here hugging the block, trying to feed his daughter out here ducking the cops. He got two cases pending, gotta see his P.O. tomorrow. And the chance is he about to get sings. He told me that you know he's starting to look like food, cause he's starving out here, homie, better tuck them jewels. I ain't go to church cause I was scared. And I ain't go to church cause I was broke either. I went when I learned Jesus really had a problem with my sin. How I was living, it was so easy. And I was bound to get my soul ether. I was out here killing off my own people. That's when I walked through the fire, came out of the other side. Now I'm sent back to go lead.
Philly, stand up.
Hallelujah.
215. Yeah. Eshawn Burgundy.
I was looking for the perfect moment to start a trapping career. The one to plug, trusted, my pure actions were rare. Just wanted to hold the gun to at least clap in the air. But the dope boy said chill and kept coming at me for prayer. Anointed as a child, appointed as an adolescent. Growing up, always throwing my hands and acting aggressive. 17, I just got peaceful, grew my dreadlocks, thanking God that I never had a P.O. Then all my friends start carrying work. The cars got more exotic. Day to day, I was riding it, and narcotics was in it. With razor blades to divide it, I never tried to defend it. In the midst of liars, I was honest. 19, this girl invited me to church. I was only like two steps from finally putting the work. The Lord saved me. Then my life was crazy, man. It's even crazier now, and I'm really the lost and the found. So look.
Yo, you thought we was finished? You thought we was done? Cali, stand up. West Coast, stand up. Mr. God over money himself. Talk to a Bizzle.
God over money to my heart cave. Welcome to the barcade. Finna bring change to the game like an arcade. Walk in the booth like Charles in the pool. Beer prong on the roof. Got them lifting up their bar game. Ask these what the speedy said, just go, dog. Got me locked off in this joint like I'm old dog. Oh, Lord, he told me to go hard. Duck, I'm a throw ball. Handlebars, monkey bars, throw balls. My whole squad is dope and no guard. My hope was poked through, got holes in both arms.
Yeah.
I know they told you we were so calm.
Okay.
Now we ready for war, it's so calm. Loose jeans and hoodies. Lead firing like I was set by him to crush this empire of cookies.
Don't push me
straight out of the west side to the death I prep for nothing less than nobody but the Messiah.
Hey.
Bizzle.
Yes, sir.
You're about to hear something you've never heard before.
What you gonna play?
Oh, yeah.
The new joint of the week.
I want something new.
On the Wado.
Wado Radio Show. Yeah.
I'm addicted to that new.
Yeah, it got me like.
How many kids that go to hell? How many grams is in a swiss?
it take to drown the guilt? How much it take to see your kids? See all the prisons that we built? How much it take to make a difference? How many pray to see you fall? How much it take to save a sinner? How much it costs to pay it all?
How many fights you win? How many likes you dim? How many likes you mix? Split light with a pipe of spliff. You like likes like it's Vicodin. How many mics you lift? You Michael Vick. Ball hard with the dogs, but your bark and your bite don't mix. American Idol, American Fighters, call a turn page. How many Bibles you twist? You flip birds like the sky and the gift. The flu merged with the vitals. You sick as blue moons when you iron the clips. You iron the smiths, you miming the script. How many roles you supposed to build? The po-po's ain't opposed to kill. The stone rolls when the bones to steal. How many souls you done told to live and did it froze a little? It gets so cold when the bold only bold until it's easy. How many kids talk to pray to Yeezy? How many prayers lost and brought to Stevie? The blind lead y'all just peeped the tweeting. How many birds chirp your next to wing it? How many kids talk to pray to Yeezy? How many prayers lost and brought to Stevie? The blind lead y'all just peeped the tweeting. How many birds chirp your next to wing it? How many kids talk to pray to Yeezy? The blind lead y'all just peep the tweeting.
Yeah, man, that's new music right there. Reconciling Jackie Hill Perry is called Premeditated. And salute to that boy Reconcile, man. He's been putting in a lot of work. And it's really dope to see him shining the way he's shining, man. And I got to tell you something, man. This past week has been very interesting for our country, particularly with the events that took place last weekend in Charlottesville, and then the resignation of, you know, some of these CEOs off of these special counsels that our president has set up, and then even Steve Bannon leaving the White House, man. I just want to encourage everybody, man. I know everybody's got an opinion about all of this stuff, but please keep this entire situation in prayer, man. You know, the Bible commands us to pray for our leaders, whether you agree with the leader or not. Prayer is a duty that we all have, man. And just pray, man. It's just, you know, it's a lot going on right now, man. It's heavy, man. Here's number eight. Let's lighten things up, man. Here's Andy Mini on Words Play.
Number eight.
Andy Mineo and Words Played. Dunk contest. Magic and Bird.
Yeah, yeah. Low. Yeah. 360 in the contract. Never that. I just take the contact. I bring it back. I'm running on the fast break. Behind the back. Yeah, this that penny with the shack.
If he's passing me the rock, you might not get it back. They never gave a hand, now they wanna give me that. I don't know where you been. I got fear of God. Ain't no fear of man. These them Air Minios. Yeesh, need a pair of them.
LA, 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 man, I feel like magic. LA, 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 I can't stand the traffic. West side for the vacation. Yeah, Westbrook, corner, yeah, isolation, yeah.
So New York City gotta keep it Mickey Mantle, the bubble jacket with the pimpy winkle camo, from Argentina, it's a military issue, and Lord said don't mix the pit bull with the shit, so don't do it, don't.
I just threw it off the backboard. Game winner, I'm the one they asked for.
Bird.
Magic.
number seven.
Zonti.
I've been living so joy. Blessed. God is good, and I give him all the glory for my success, though. I'm just so joyful because things are working out. Zonti. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the wonderful lover, the blessed redeemer, way down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. Joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the wonderful lover, the blessed redeemer, way down in the depths of my heart. Yeah, I might just go to the beach. I might just call up the squad. We make you something to eat. Then we go play on my song. Gotta see another day. I just gotta thank God. Cause we made a new way. And it's never gonna stop. Yeah, you know you set us free. We know who we used to be. You can come follow me as I follow Christ. Yeah, I'm gonna do my best. And I'm never giving less. Yeah, you know I'm in my bag. And we live right. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the wonderful love of the blessed redeemer way down in the depths of my heart. Yeah, I just gotta thank him. Things are going right. It's going well. I had dedication, staying up all night, working on my dream, push through how I feel. I had made a plan, God had made it real. I'm no people pleaser, did it all for Jesus, but I love my zealous. This channel needs us. Yeah, we gonna change the world. I don't know if you had heard, but I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the wonderful love of the blessed redeemer way down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart.
Yo, man, this kid's Zonti, man. I'm telling you, number seven, Joy is the name of this tune, man. He's a problem out here, man. He is definitely a problem. Listen, earlier this week, man, I had a chance to go to a web series that AOL Build does here in New York City. And they basically interview people, you know, all types of people, actresses, actors, rappers, artists, just people of note. And they did an interview with Common, and I was in the audience and actually had a chance to ask Common about his faith. And we've actually posted a clip of this on our YouTube channel. It's youtube.com/WaitOnRadio. Make sure you hit that subscribe. But check out the video. I'll be really curious to hear your thoughts on it. The comment section is already pretty lit, but I would love to just get your feedback in terms of what he said and, you know, that whole piece, man. So definitely go check that out. Listen, here's some more new music. This is number six. This is Kevy and Joey Jewish, man. This joint goes.
Number six.
What's really, really, really good?
Number six.
Kevy featuring Joey Jewish, The Plug.
They say I'm the plug, I don't talk it, I walk it. Running with some thugs on the block, yeah, I rock it. But show me some love, cause they know I can sauce. I'm a sauce, yeah. Call me the plug, I'm a sauce. Call me the plug, I'm a sauce. Call me the plug, I'm a sauce. Call me the plug, yeah.
I can't do no fake, cause I go too hard. Is my trigger light. Yeah. Hit you with that true to life. Ay. My team all about that life. Yeah. Ay, yo, my
style, I go gnarly. I'm the plug. Like everywhere I go, man, they just show me love. Like.
They say I'm the plug, I don't talk it, I walk it. Running with some thugs on the plug, yeah, I rock it. But show me some love, cause they know I can sauce. I'm a sauce.
You're listening to a Man of God production.
And that's real.
M-O-G.
Hey, family, we're getting really close to 500 episodes of The Waito Radio Show. It's a major milestone for not just me personally, but also for our team as a ministry. We've basically released a new podcast every week for the past 10 years. To celebrate, the 500th episode will be unlike anything that we've ever done. No guest artists or interview, just dope music and you guys. That's right. I want you all to call in and either ask me anything you want or comment on anything you want. Ever wondered the backstory on a particular interview or album? Want my opinion on a hot button topic? Want to tell us how bad we're doing? Well, here's your chance. Call 973-531-7042 and leave a 30-second voicemail. Make sure you include your name and where you're calling from. The best ones will make the 500th episode. I want to hear from you, and I want you to ask me anything. Get it off your chest. 973-531-7042. Holla at me.
I've been looking for way out. I think I need a safe house, living in the valley, getting way played out.
What's going on, y'all? This is Legend from the Renaissance Movement Music Camp Focus. Sinai and I are excited to present Safe House to you and the world. 100% of the proceeds of this album are going to build an actual safe house in Pretoria, South Africa to protect girls from trafficking. You can make that happen. Buy the album, then stream it and share it. We're featuring artists like The Truth, KJ Scriven, Eshawn Burgundy, Jared Sanders, Speck, and Laquan Green. We just came back from Africa and saw the land with our own eyes that we're going to build the house on. This is really happening in 2018, but only with your help. Go buy Safe House today. Follow us at RM Music TV. Go to safehouseproject.org for more details. And thank you for being a part of the Renaissance.
Anywhere in God's hands is my safe house. Man, I swear to God, I feel safe now. Anywhere in God's hands is my safe house.
What's up? This is Michaela, a.k.a. Lady Mac, managing editor for WaitoRadio.com. We often get emails, tweets, and Facebook messages asking what are the best albums out right now. As a result, we've cultivated an album review team comprised of people who love God, Christian hip-hop, and are a part of the movement. Aubrey, Daniel, and Brandon take a critical look at each album we decide to review and tell you the good, the bad, and the ugly. That way, you know what you're getting before you get it. It's also why you should check out the album review section of WaitoRadio.com.
Miss one episode, you miss a lot.
Yeah, man, that's new Derek Minor right there with KB, Ty Brazzle, and Cannon. Big tune, man. Take off. A lot of things going on with Kristen Gray.
You and Shabby got this new situation y'all starting, man. What's cooking, man?
No hesitation.
Yeah.
It's been a while, man. I haven't dropped a song of my own.
Check out episode
496, August in the Lab Mix.
Visit WaitoRadio.com to stream and download previous episodes and interviews. Cop the Waito Radio mobile app or subscribe to our podcast.
WaitoRadio.com.
What's up? It's Waito. And let's be clear. The internet can be a dangerous place for unguarded eyes and hearts. But Covenant Eyes, they provide the services that protect against the evils and temptations that can be found on the World Wide Web. Established over a decade ago, Covenant Eyes is the pioneer of internet accountability software, empowering its members to maintain their online integrity. I personally use them to protect not only me, but also my family from unwanted temptations and images online. I use them on my computer, my iPhone, and my iPad. Sign up for Covenant Eyes at waitoradio.com/resources. Use our affiliate code WaitoRadio at checkout and receive a month free. That's waitoradio.com/resources and use the promo code WaitoRadio to receive a month of free Covenant Eyes services. Don't go another day without guarding your eyes, your mind, and your heart. Sign up for Covenant Eyes today.
Everybody lends an ear. I want to thank you in advance for letting us make it clear to y'all on the WaitoRadio show.
Five hottest joints out right now. Plus, I got a classic joint from my homies. They were going by the breaks back then, man. But first, here's Lady Mac. She's got those trending topics.
Heather Hayers, the 32-year-old woman who was killed in the Charlottesville, Virginia attack, was laid to rest on Wednesday, August 16th. According to PBS NewsHour, her funeral occurred days after a man plowed his vehicle into a group of counter-protesters who had gathered in response to the neo-Nazis and white nationalists who had descended on the city for the Unite the Right rally. Hayer's mother, Susan Brough, refuses to speak with President Trump after his comments about the attack.
Everybody lends an ear. I want to thank you in advance for letting us make it clear to y'all.
Bruce Lawn.
Welcome to the top five. Out now, countdown, gotta stop pride. Shout now, balance, not lopsided. East Coast, West Coast, South Side, Midwest, where the winter makes you not wanna go outside. But I'm a Cali boy, summer year round. Wait, I wanna die, don't be fumbling around. More the music, it's ministry. Them other boys, finicky. Now hear the jungle rumbling the sound. Breaks over for the people praying for that. I told Wait, oh, maybe they should be paying for that. Free mixtapes for Jesus' sake. For fame and pride, you will not see us chase.
Everybody lends an ear. I wanna thank you in advance for letting us make it clear to y'all. On the WaitoRadio show. On the WaitoRadio. On the WaitoRadio show. Where it's much more than music, it's ministry.
Number five.
Kristen Gray. No hesitation.
You might be right. You might be wrong.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. If you're like me, you grew up listening to Kirk, listening to Donnie, listening to Ricky, listening to Donald, listening to Diedrich, Hezekiah Walker, listen to the Clarks, listen to Yolanda, listen to Commission, listen to the Winers, listening to Edwin, listening to Milton, listening to Shirley, Richard Smith.
Let me make it clear, these are pioneers, and if you want that unashamed, then you can find it here. How you gonna brush aside the foundation, they like chase all this fame, but you can't say Jesus' name.
You might be right. You might be wrong. It's worth a fight. Keep holding.
Oh, yeah. We present our lives to you, lies to you. Please don't think we lie to you, lie to you. I just think it's our obligation.
Sex, talking about drugs, talking about groupies after the show, talking about drinking, talking about smoke, talking about abortion, talking about divorce, bodies in the closet, talking about the corpse, talking about lesbians, talking about trans, but everybody talking about trans.
Listening to Kendrick, bowing down today, studying the lyrics while you're trying to relate. How can you justify the choice that you make? Show yourself is one thing, but live another way.
You might be right. You might be wrong. It's worth a fight. It won't be long.
We present our lives to you, lies to you. Please don't think we lie to you, lie to you. I just think it's
Number 4.
Lecrae featuring Tori Kelly, I'll Find You.
Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you. I'll find you. I'll find you. Just hold on and I'll find you.
I'm hanging on by a thread, and all I'm clinging to is prayers. And every breath is like a battle. I feel like I ain't come prepared. And death's knocking on the front door. Pain's creeping through the back. Fear's crawling through the windows, waiting for them to attack. They say don't get bitter, get better. I'm working on switching them letters. But tell God I'ma need a whole lot of hope keeping it together. I'm smiling in everyone's face. I'm crying whenever they leave the room. They don't know the battle I face. They don't understand what I'm going through.
The world trying to play with my soul. I'm just trying to find where to go. I'm trying to remember the way. I'm trying to get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own. That's why I'm just trusting in you. Cause I don't know where else to go. And I don't know what else to do.
Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you. Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you. I'll find you. I'll find you. Just hold on.
They say fear haunts you, and pain hates. I say pain strengthens, and fear drives faith. And I don't know all of the outcomes, don't know what happens tomorrow. But when that ocean of doubt comes, don't let me drown in my sorrow. And don't let me stay at the bottom. I feel like this hole is too deep to climb. I've been looking for a way out, but I settled for a peace of mind. Picking up the pieces of my life and hoping that I put together something right. Tell me all I got is all I need. Tell me you gon' help me stay and fight.
The world tryna play with my soul. I'm just tryna find where to go. I'm tryna remember the way. I'm tryna get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own. That's why I'm just trusting in you. Cause I don't know where else to go. And I don't know what else to do.
No, don't let the fear make you feel like you can't fight this on your own.
Yes, Lecrae number 4 with Tori Kelly, I'll Find You, man. And Lecrae actually did something amazing this week. Last Saturday, he had sent out a tweet basically saying, you know, if there's any students who attend that university in Charlottesville, University of Virginia, and you don't feel safe there, you want to transfer, I'll help you with that. And there were several students that actually came forward, took him up on that offer. And he put his money where his mouth is, man. And to me, that's very commendable, man. Helping people that can't necessarily help themselves, man. So I just wanted to salute Lecrae on that. Listen, let's hop into number 3. This is my brother Flame right here on the Way to Radio Show.
Number 3. Number 3.
Flame, body cam.
Oh, yeah. Hey, I'm a witness, you hear me? I'm a witness. I want to go on record as a witness. Pull out the crew, 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 pull out the crew. Like a body cam, homie, like a body cam, homie, like a body cam, body cam, body cam, homie. Pull out the crew, 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 like a body cam.
Yeah. I know what I saw.
We both do.
Body cam, hide that proof.
You know it's true.
Boy, you can't hide that truth.
You know.
No, you can't hide that truth.
You know.
Dude, stop lying.
Oh.
Life is like a jungle. Youngest swinging rifles like the type was in the color guard. Am I right about it when I write about it? By the Bible, about the money? Cause yeah. On them records, man, he sway hard. But your favorite rapper got a bodyguard. And shorty want them likes.
Like.
Going viral, showing body parts.
Ain't that the truth? Ain't this the stuff that we do? Don't we just fit in these shoes? Breaking the rules. Acting like we got no clues. So quick to make
making excuse. Why do we use one another like some fools? So quick to lust to seduce. Let's make a truce. Promise never to abuse one another, then we do. We make the rules. Guess it's in our DNA, huh? How we drink with the K's, huh? On a Saturday, young and May, huh? Sunday, hallelujah, praise, huh? Yeah, I call it hot seat. Man, it's falling, I see. Boy, I tell it how it is. You can tell it my
pull out the proof. Pull out the proof. Pull out the proof. Pull out the proof. Like a body cam on me. 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 Pull out the proof. Pull out the proof. Pull out the proof. Pull out the proof. Like a body cam on me. 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 Pull out the proof.
I confess I was guilty. Matter of fact, I was filthy. You can go check forensics. Evidence stacked against me.
Sheesh.
But then he paid the bail.
Yeah.
Now I'm fresh out of jail.
Yeah.
Can't go back to that cell. Yeah. I ain't going back to that cell. Got a couple friends that relate.
They do.
Got second chances like grace.
Like grace.
It's black and white
like race.
Like race. Put trust in God
like faith.
He can take a man who's a ladies man. He can save a man, make him brand new. Since she used to dance for them 100 bands. Was a man eater, now she brand new.
Pull out the proof. Pull out the proof.
Pull out the proof.
Pull out the proof.
Pull out the proof.
Pull out the proof,
pull out the proof.
Like a body cam on me, like a body cam on me, like a body cam.
Swoop all the time.
Yeah. Mama used to talk to. God is good.
Ooh.
Yeah, wake up, give thanks. Fine wife to the left. Haircut, rent paid. Why God keep blessing?
Ooh.
He don't ever take a L. So why I keep stressing? W's on swole. Okay, God keep flexing.
Yeah.
Mama told me,
Mama,
all the time. God is good.
Ooh.
All the time.
Yeah.
Mama told me,
Mama,
all the time.
Time.
God is good.
Ooh.
God is good.
Ooh.
All the time.
Yeah, yeah.
All the time.
All the time.
All the time.
Yeah.
I tell you, God ain't good.
Ooh.
I be lying.
Yeah.
Low key lit.
Lit, lit.
High key lit.
Lit, lit.
Low key lit.
Flex.
Oh, squad be lit.
Lit, lit.
Low key lit.
Lit, lit.
High key lit.
Lit, lit.
Low key lit.
Flex.
Oh, squad be lit.
Yeah.
I've been up for like 2 weeks, grinding in the daytime. Jimmy Fallon while you sleep, digging roots on the late night.
Ooh.
Staying trill, absolutely. Crooked stick in a straight line. Phone ringing like, oh wait, that's my wife on FaceTime.
Yeah.
I don't wanna bling blow,
blow.
I don't wanna mind a beer.
No.
LeBron from the same town, so I'm trying to buy a Kia.
Ooh.
Act town to A-town.
What up?
Fly 30,000 feet up. Still riding for a 330. Kurt, tell them boys, we up,
we up.
Mama said I had to.
Mama.
She always said I was a leader.
Ooh.
She said I just need a boost.
Boost.
So I went and bought Adidas.
Yeah.
DMC on the feet. Three stripes on heels.
Hills.
King of Kings on the tree. Ooh. These stripes I'm healed.
Ooh.
They say I'm out of control. The way I talk about Christ.
Jeez.
But ain't no way to control what brings dead men to life.
Yeah.
I'ma just say what I seen.
Jeez.
Cause I done witnessed the blessing.
Bless.
I'm not afraid of a thing.
No.
I'm under witness protection.
Ooh.
You can't put your hand on the Bible.
On the Bible.
And say we ain't flexing.
Nope.
How you gon' handle the title?
Title.
He got the waviest section.
Yeah.
Or you poppin' on IG.
Yeah.
You probably bought followers. Let me tell you about God G.
Yeah.
And how he bought followers.
Ooh.
In the words of Chance.
What up?
I talk to God in public.
Yeah.
But I'm tryna feed my fam.
Yeah.
I talk to God in public. Tell him God is all I know. Ain't no stopping now.
Nope.
And I only got one goal. Half course I can match.
Yeah.
Don't you know the game fixed?
Fixed.
Ain't no way we can fail.
Nope.
2-3 games. Six.
Jordan.
Ain't no taking no L's.
Ooh.
2-3 game 7.
Brown, brown.
Came back from 3-1. Son of man in the grave.
Ooh.
Then raised after 3 sons. Wake up, give thanks. Fine wife to the left. Haircut, rent paid. Why God keep blessing?
Ooh.
He don't ever take a L.
Why let's take you back.
Take me back.
Not that far back.
It's Wade's Way Back. Backtrack. Backtrack.
Loving what I'm hearing. Keep it locked right here.
On the Wade O Radio Show.
Wade O Radio Show.
DJ Wade O exclusive.
Yeah. Chip. These are the breaks.
Eric.
crawl.
1-2-1-2. Y'all, this is Braille Brizzy. And I'm not downloading ringtones, you know what I'm saying? I'm selling out with the breaks.
That's how we do this, man.
Indigenous to ignorance. I was born with it, so I perform with it. Spell my name wrong, go and do it, mom. I ain't got teeth yet, give it to me raw. Dark and light don't mix, I'm MC Eclipse. A pack of M16 with clips, nah. In the vocal booth, politic with local crews. Run through your city, might even make the local news. Cause I rock harder than them other dudes do. When I do what I do, cause I paid my dues. But I couldn't pay for the sin, so I'm in a predicament. Y'all, let's get ignorant.
Yo, the crowd start leaving when I talk about Jesus. This the way though, remix. Don't front like you don't need it. Oh, no, you kidding me, right? These little corny cornballs ain't ripping it right. Yo, I act a fool like Ice Cube in 92. 86, your old style, both 50 with rhyme and truth. And who are you? Theory has it in my crew. S.I. get ignorant like Pootie Tang in a booth.
Go dumb, get ignorant, uneducated.
And we did it again.
Oppressed, get ignorant, uneducated.
You didn't think we'd do it again.
I'm not here to judge, but to state the fact. Looking at the state of rap, you can see I'm taken back. It's only through Christ that we can take it back. Meanwhile, trying to figure out how to escape the trap. The world teaches you on how to act ignorant. I'm not of this world, so consider me an immigrant. I stand out as a full-time participant, living out the truth for those I feel that are missing it. Messing up the minds of the innocent, trying to separate you from a God that is infinite. And this is what the media is pushing, trying to get support so you can lean against the cushion. After me, I gotta make sure my father's pleased, living by the word so the world can see the God in me.
Scene one, Apple, take two.
I got my iced out ring on my chain. I'm a pimp, I can spit in that game. I smoked out, blew an ounce of that haze. Drink so much liquor, I'm in a daze. I need money, jewelry, whips and rims. So whatever it takes to get it, I'm all in. Hey, money can't buy me love, I don't try. But when I pop bub in the club, they close by. Last time I saw shorty, she was celibate. Now she hanging around, I think she wanna celibate. Praise God, they party hard for the hell of it. So all that you preaching is irrelevant. I know what you're thinking, I probably go to hell for this. But all the Christians I know just hate, they don't help a bit. So why should I even consider it? Drink, smoke, have sex a little bit. Let's all get ignorant.
Don't backslide. If you see a chick, do the hospital and tell her cover up her backside. I ain't lukewarm, I don't let the slack slide. You should get the grace of God that it gets you baptized. Hell underneath the water till you act right. You said hell or the damnation, get your facts right. If you loving me, you ain't judging me. I live for one and you don't look like he, so peace.
Go dumb, get ignorant, uneducated.
And we did it again.
Oppressed,
you didn't think we'd do it again with all the chit chat.
Man, that track was so classic. And just to put that in perspective, that was The Breaks with Braille, R. Swift, Eric Cross, Theory Has It, Sev Static, Prof One, Namus, and Whatever. And that was back when The Breaks consisted of Ruslan, Belief, and Mike B. And that was really same team before same team. Every major crew, for the most part, in Christian hip hop at that time was represented. Particularly if you kind of lumped in Cross Movement and Reach Records and Lamp Mode, because they were so intertwined back then with R. Swift. But man, like, that was a joint. And the funny part, just a little backstory, that record was actually my idea. That's why they were shouting me out on the song. And so I've always appreciated that that look, because you know that was big, man. So they called it the Wade All Remix. Listen, we got the number one joint coming up, but first let's recap Wade's Worldwide Top 5.
Number 4.
Hold on and I'll find you. I'll find you. I'll find you.
Number 3.
Pull out the proof. Pull out the proof. I got proof. Like a body cam on me. Like a body cam on me.
2.
Mama told me, mama, all the time, God is good.
And now,
the number one song.
Number one.
Derek Minor featuring Daraj and Byron Duane. Astronaut.
Yeah.
Yeah. OB, you did your thing on this one, man.
Oh, yeah.
Shout out DJ Pez.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
I put the game on my back like a jam sport. Pay attention, you might learn more. Follow God, increase your test score. Swerve out your lane, that's a crash course. I'm in East Nash sipping lattes. Or pine wood with my Padres. Planning how we about to change the game. Undefeated in this 2K. This adversity, my university. I just learned from my mistakes, become better me. Feel like his greatness inside my anatomy. Be mad at Jesus, that's how he crafted me. And you too, but you do not notice it. You too busy trying to keep with the Joneses. You too busy trying to stand on yourselves. You ain't living life like you supposed to.
Blast off.
And I've been feeling like they trying to hold me down.
Yeah.
Hold me down, yeah.
Yeah, blast off.
But every time I fall, I never touch the ground.
Yeah.
Touch the ground, yeah. I keep blasting off like an astronaut.
Uh-oh. Superman on the loose on the high road of the lowest lanes.
Yeah.
It don't change in the booth with a 16, bro. You know I can hang. Boy, I flow with a noose. Yeah. Hit the stage, yeah, you know how to do. OMG, yeah, you already know. Yeah. I promise God is a friend of us. I don't think you want scrimmages. I don't think they really getting us. I don't ever plan on giving up. Every time I fall, I'm getting up. All them really couldn't hold me down. So I don't know what else to talk about. You just know they need a telescope. I never touch the ground.
And I've been feeling like they trying to hold me down.
Yeah.
Hold me down, yeah.
Yeah, blast off.
But every time I fall, I never touch the ground.
Yeah.
Touch the ground, yeah. I keep blasting off like an astronaut.
Nothing like this.
Yeah.
Taking off here.
Yeah.
Space Jam, feel.
Yeah.
Rocket,
yeah.
Feel. Feeling real good. Yeah,
feeling
yeah.
Real.
Out of my air.
Feeling real.
Nothing like this.
Nothing like this.
This. Nothing like
yeah.
This. Taking off
yeah.
Here.
Yeah.
Space Jam,
yeah.
Feel.
Yeah.
Don't you see
yeah.
That?
I keep blasting off like an astronaut. Yeah. Oh my gosh, blasting off.
Yeah, man, Derek Minor, new number one with Daraj and Byron June, man. Astronaut, man. That's a tune right there. Listen, next hour, we are talking to my brother Ruslan. Had a chance to sit down with him not too long ago, and I want to play some portions of that interview. The full thing is up on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/WaitOnRadio. Again, make sure you hit that subscribe button. But definitely wanted to make sure you guys got a chance to check this out, because we talk a lot about the music industry, where King's Dream Entertainment is going with the departures of John Gibbs and Belief. And man, it's just good content, man. So that's top of next hour. Waito Radio Show.
Hey, family, we're getting really close to 500 episodes of the Waito Radio Show. It's a major milestone for not just me personally, but also for our team as a ministry. We've basically released a new podcast every week for the past 10 years. To celebrate, the 500th episode will be unlike anything that we've ever done. No guest artists or interview, just dope music and you guys. That's right. I want you all to call in and either ask me anything you want or comment on anything you want. Ever wondered the backstory on a particular interview or album? Want my opinion on a hot button topic? Want to tell us how bad we're doing? Well, here's your chance. Call 973-531-7042 and leave a 30-second voicemail. Make sure you include your name and where you're calling from. The best ones will make the 500th episode. I want to hear from you, and I want you to ask me anything. Get it off your chest. 973-531-7042. Holla at me.
Miss one episode? You miss a lot.
The Ambassador.
What up?
Sacred or secular. Sacred or secular. Sacred or secular.
There's been so much, you know, just kind of discussion around
philosophies? You know, how do you kind of view that, man?
So yeah, I see it. Since when we first came, it was not that.
DJ Wade O here with my brother Esso.
Don't know.
Red hat for the show. So when it's all said and done, this music's feeding your soul. So what now?
You've always shared whatever was going on in your life.
Yeah.
Has been a part of the vibe in your music.
Yeah, definitely. I think, you know, just coming from...
Check out episode
495. What now?
Visit WadeOradio.com to stream and download previous episodes and interviews. Cop the Wade O Radio mobile app or subscribe to our podcast.
WadeOradio.com.
What's happening, Wade O Radio listeners? Lady Mac here for what's hot right now on WadeOradio.com. After a short hiatus, Testimony, a Musician Story returns with a testimony story from Reach Records producer and artist Gavi. In our album review section, we take a look at what is considered Belief's final album, Belief in Fatherhood. We dissect the project, Belief's lyricism and content, plus the influence he has on Christian hip-hop. Spoken word artist Kina Aragon teams up with K.A. Ellis to release a video on the topics of racism, persecution, and persevering hope in When I Consider the Darkness. Also, be sure to check out new music videos from Andy Mineo and Wordsplay, Selah the Corner, Palace, and Fidel. For your source of news, music, ministry, and culture, visit WadeOradio.com.
We're lost.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
No, we're not. It's just around the corner.
We have the choice to either run our own lives or give that control to God.
Why don't we ask for directions?
I can do this on my own.
God knows the future, and He loves us. Until we give Him control of our lives, we're lost.
Admit it, dear. We're lost.
No. It's just around the corner. I can feel it.
Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, at lifelinepro.com.
Every Friday lends an ear. I want to thank you in advance for letting us make it clear to y'all on the Wade O Radio Show.
Switch up the team, yeah. Lucy just won my allegiance. Running cahoots with the evils. My God, I pray your blessings my way. Light beam, Kanye, you lead.
Yeah. Take off, get ready to go. Young Moses with the glow. I'm living color to my skin tone. Just an all white like the pool.
Young Joseph with the cool. Dream big till they hate you. We don't do it to get famous. Knock it off, now I'm brown. Just trying to be faithful.
Take off. Runway. Take off.
Clear the runway. Take flight. Don't take. Clear the runway. Take flight. Don't take. Clear the runway. Take flight. Don't take. Clear the runway. Take flight.
I scream, whipping the coupe. Don't try to walk in my shoes. Superman with them tight jeans. I teach life in the booth. She said she wanted Gwala Gwala. Check this ring on my finger, no holler. I had to lay them zinis in the bottle. Found a bottle, now I'm full throttle.
One way, downtown. Oh me, oh my. Sauce, Alfredo. Buckets, Kango. Take off, they know. I land, Kankos. Start up, then invest. Three stacks, we break out cash. Pick Cinco de Mayo, yeah. Daily I die, Cinco de Mayo, yeah. I come on down from the side, intellectual, that's what they get with your eye. Don't get them hype in that boy, yeah. We will not lie to that boy, yeah. We do not wait for support, no. No vote is loud in my cause.
Take off. Runway, take off.
Yes, man. New Derek Minor right there with KB, Ty Brazzle, and Cannon. Tune is called Take Off, man. Listen, I had a chance to sit down with Ruslan not too long ago to discuss the music industry, man, and how it's changed and evolved and, you know, just get a chance to hear his journey about it.
So what's been going on, brother?
Good things. Good teams,
you got these
man.
Video blogs going on,
that's
man.
A fact.
Giving out all this good advice?
Yeah, absolutely. There's no secrets.
No secrets.
There's no secrets. Hey. There's no codes. There's hey. No hack that nobody knows. Like, it's all out there.
Sure.
You know what I mean? So if you got the chops and you got the work ethic and you understand connecting with people, understand tribal marketing, understand just the place where social media and technology, it's the best time to ever be doing anything, I feel like.
Let me say this though. I think you're one of the perfect people to answer this question, because you've been indie for a really long time and you've seen a lot of different shifts in the industry, right? I feel like there were points and times where if you had a certain formula, things could like really work and you could be successful if you had a certain talent level. Do you feel like there's a formula, or do you feel like everybody has to kind of figure out what works best for them in this season?
We're talking musically, creatively,
just the whole everything.
I think creatively, you gotta be. I feel like you gotta be more original now.
Sure.
I'd say.
Do you think so?
I think so. I think if you're trying to cut through all the noise, something got to be different. Like, think about the guys that have cut through in our community in the last couple of years, right? Think about a Jay Monty. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Love Jay Monty's music. He doesn't sound like anybody.
Yeah.
He's a freak. You know what I mean? Super nice. You know what I mean? So that's just one example off the top. Aha Gazelle. You know what I mean? Doesn't really sound like anybody. Great melodies. Like, to really cut through and to crack that like 10 to 20,000, you know what I'm saying, range of followers, I think you got to be original. You got to be different. I feel like 5-7 years ago, kind of anybody who was loosely affiliated with the 116 movement like cracked off.
Yep.
And it didn't matter how good you were. It was all like whoever was in closer proximity to Lecrae cracked off.
Yep.
You know what I mean? And now I think the audience is more intelligent and they're more sophisticated. So they can tell when somebody is not really coming with it, when somebody's not really passionate about the music.
You think that's what it is?
I think people know. I mean, we're going to talk business. Look at the SoundScan numbers. You know what I'm saying? Like, look at what people are selling and what they used to be selling. I'm not going to put no names out there. But, yeah, people know. People are intelligent. They're sharp. They know. You always going to have, like, the hardcore supporters. But people are going to know when your heart's not in the music anymore.
No, I know certain people aren't selling. I don't debate that. But I'm saying you think the reason is the audience.
I think the audience is way more sophisticated. With SoundCloud, with as much that remember we erased that sacred secular divide, so everybody's listening to secular music now for the most part. Everybody's listening to Chance and Kendrick and Cole.
Sure.
You know what I mean? Like, or every Christian hip hop fan I meet. So now it's like, well, we got this, so you got to be coming with it, or why are we going to listen to you?
I got a different theory, bro. I think it's more simpler than
what's
that.
What's your
bro.
Theory?
I think it's because there's no more unashamed to it, bro. That was how a lot of those artists were getting introduced.
Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. I think it's both. And I think Bizzle and those guys are doing a fantastic job.
Killing it.
I'm proud of that dude. Because me and him chopped it up and he was just like, yo, like, I think I want to do the touring thing. You know, I was like, you do it. You know what I mean? This is how we do it. You can do it and you're going to get way more people. You know? And he did. And I'm like, yeah, you did it. And he's killing it. They had like 400, 500 people on a Tuesday night.
You held me effortlessly in your waves. Whispering in my ears all the things I fantasize. But when I open my eyes, I'm left naked and alone. Vibe.
inside my studio, chief in the Julio, watching Peter Pan, somebody slid me a roofie, yo. Now I'm faded in my REM sleep, distant knocking at the door, wonder what these men see. Maybe I'm just paranoid, looped inside this Pink Floyd. Why can't it not be just like the first time? Killjoy. Now I'm stuck in sessions of this time, call it playback, engineering music for these wastemen. All crack, this is my addiction.
I don't really need to know what you wanna use it for. See you go at all before. It's right over here. Now we might have put it down. Turn around and tune it out. It's okay, it's very loud. It's right over here.
Show me what you got.
It's right over here.
Give it to me now.
It's right over here.
Show me what you got, got.
It's right over here.
Greetings from my western home. Wrote this letter just for you over an 82 Naval. I vesper mild over visions I had seen in you. Gradually increasing, relating to what crescendos do. When I was slicing up the veil, it felt so real what you are going through. Trying to live in love and light, but darkness got its hold on you. Even though it's been about a year, got the taste for it. Supplement your cravings with consumption of your time for it. Time for it. Every single second of your waking. Crossing over boundaries of distance for you to take it. Driving by distant memories, taking shots at the Hennessy. Laughter turning to jealousy. Fire, you're dead to me. Regrettably, you still wanna return. So I'm the voice inside your head, providing you another turn. But you took the path, now you see the fire flash. Intravenously right to your heart until the lines flash, yeah.
I don't really need to know what you wanna use it for. See you go at all before. It's right over here. Now you might have put it down. Turn around and tune it out. It's okay, it's very loud. It's right over here.
Show me what you got.
It's right over here.
Same place I've been since they've unleashed my friends on a world stage. Guess you could say welcome to the Terror Dome. And I keep flirting with success. It's kind of working, yeah, I guess. But if I'm honest, bro, I'm a carnivore and a connoisseur that is honor more things.
Honor more things.
That's what honor does bring.
Honor does
bring. Unaccountable to be an animal and just blow off steam. Is it okay if I go off scene? Do you believe that's so obscene? I'm a guy that's stuck in my head. Voice makes me go off key. And I feel like that low key. And I feel left out from being left out. My whole life I've been that last key kid. That ain't major, that's a reject. I almost went to delete this. Don't ever want to repeat this. Now you don't think I got a chip on my shoulder. Overcompensating now that I'm older. Obsessed with being a success. Addicted to the addiction of what it is that I'm becoming next. It's not about me having things, cause I care what you think about me. It's really what I think about you. For every time you went and doubt me. Fuel.
I don't really need to know what you wanna use it for. See you go at all before. It's right over here. No, you might have put it down. Turn around and tune it out. It's okay, it's very loud.
When they ask me how I did it, I say God taught me. When they ask me how I'm winning, I say God taught me. When they ask me why I'm different, I say God taught me. This my time to get it. God taught me. When they ask me how I did it, I say God taught me. When they ask me how I'm winning, I say God taught me. When they ask me why I'm different, I say God taught me. This my time to get it. God taught me. I have never made a song that I do not like. People always changing colors like a stoplight. I'ma call you lefty cause I know you not right. If you thought I was done, you should learn from Saint Nick and check twice. Ask me how I got here, I'll say God brought me. Ask me who this power from, it's gone on me. Every step I'm taking, I know God got me. I learn from the best, you can tell them God taught me. Yes! How I did it, I say God taught me. When they ask me how I'm winning, I say God taught me. When they ask me why I'm different, I say God taught me. This my time to get it. God taught me. When they ask me how I did it, I say God taught me. When they ask me how I'm winning, I say God taught me. When they ask me why I'm different, I say God taught me. This my time to get it. God taught me.
See me on the
talk like this, sauce like this. I'm a boss, I guess, God knows I'm blessed. Go to the bank and I cash that check. Guess what's next? I'll be the best. Don't get confused, I'm reliable, that's cause I always produce. God chose me so I don't have to choose. I can live out my dream, must be the shoes. You don't wanna offend anybody, so you tiptoe. You so focused on your balance like you're a flamingo. Enjoy your day off, I don't get those. You thought you could slow me down, well, I don't think so.
If you don't watch your lyrics, you're a lightweight. The truth is out here, but it's hiding. So I make all of this music and they all like it. Why y'all blowing smoke like it was cannabis? Why are we ignoring what the problem is? This year let's come together, put a stop to this. Long live the revolution, God with us. God with us. God with us. God with us. God with us.
When they ask me how I did it, I say God taught me. When they ask me how I'm winning, I say God taught me. When they ask me why I'm different, I say God taught me. This my time to get it. God taught me. When they ask me how I did it, I say God taught me. When they ask me how I'm winning, I say God taught me. When they ask me why I'm different, I say God taught me. This my time to get it. God taught me. When they ask me how I'm
about you.
Never.
I never knew you for myself. Had religion in my hand, relationship on the shelf. Every Sunday morning, serving church with the best of them. 6 days later, in the club with the rest of them. I'm a good dude, I treat everybody with kindness. Thought I saw the light, but really, I had on blinders. In a dark room, man, stumbling on everything. Thought my life was getting better, but my soul was perishing. Ain't nobody told me that I needed a savior. Long as I believe in God, he don't mind my behavior. Yo, you do you, I do me. And then at the end of time, my good outweighs my bad on scales in the judgment line. But what if I'm wrong? What if there's more to it? What if there's one way and that way I'm not doing? Saying you've been a fake friend, our relationship is through. God, you always been there, I'm running back to you, yeah.
Like so many other times before, your arms are open wide, open wide. And I don't have to cry no more, cause I'm running, running, running.
Came to the altar, confessed you my Lord. You thought we won the big game the way the crowd roared. I stepped outside in the breeze, it seemed like every cloud parted. I just met you for real and our relationship had started. Then a voice said, if you saved, everybody is. You ain't no Christian, you see them thoughts that's running in your head. Seemed like the voice was right, man, cussing was my labels. No matter how I tried, man, I couldn't stop my impulse. Couldn't stop the sin rush, couldn't make my sin hush. I'm in love with Jesus, but I couldn't leave my main crush. Couldn't put the smoke down, triple X upon my screen. Dips of liquor made my candle flicker, instead of forest flames. What if I leave it all behind and roll with holy rollers? I'm in a war for my soul and their pursuits are polar. The old life, it can't compare to the new. You're standing there for me, God, I'm running back to you, yeah. Times changed, I got kids, got a boo. But Lord, I don't talk to you like I used to. Got fears, on my grind, I've changed. But you're still the God that I was introduced to. No matter if I go left, you're right there. No matter how life get dark, you're light there. When I fall, you dust me off and tell me pedal again. You got that smile when you tell me I win, and that's real. I ain't gotta live in guilt, condemnation, or the shame. Ain't got nothing on that grace when I'm calling on your name. Lord, you're generous and gracious.
basis.
Yes, man, my brother Big Red, along with Fred Hammond. It's called Running Back to You, man. And I'm so thankful that God always has his arms open and have the ability to run back to him even when I slip, man. It's his grace is amazing. Listen, I had a chance to sit down with Ruslan, CEO of King's Dream Entertainment, you know, just to talk about a lot of different topics, man. And here's some more from that interview. Full thing is up at youtube.com/WaitoRadio.
Man, I told somebody, somebody hit me on Twitter and they asked me, how do you get noticed? And I just said, bro, if you make amazing music and you like just give it to your friends, if
facts.
It's really amazing,
facts.
People are going to find out about it.
Yep.
Like it's and the thing is, as more people find out about it, your circle of friends just it gets bigger.
I think the biggest example I could point to right now is Foggy Raw.
Yeah.
Foggy Raw has not been on Rapzilla. I don't think you play any of his music.
Mm-mm.
And just strictly off of SoundCloud, he hits all of his friends up. I'm dropping a song tonight at 6 p.m. I need you guys all to hit the repost button and share with your friends. He did that enough time, and then the songs went from a couple thousand to 20, 30,000 to now a couple hundred thousand. So now he's sitting on a song within 3 weeks on Spotify that has 500,000 plays.
See?
No cosigns, no CHH, no Rapzilla. Just straight friends.
Just his friends.
And that network evolving and evolving because he makes good music that's unique and he puts it out consistently.
But see, I think what a lot of people is, they want acceptance from certain people and they feel like that's what's going to put them on.
Mm.
And it's just like, you don't don't even want that. Like, I don't even want people to want that from me, to be honest with you. Even though I have a platform. Like, I don't want you to want that. Like, just do you.
But there's no gatekeepers no more. There's no gatekeepers.
Facts.
The gatekeepers are your fans. The gatekeepers are your friends. So if your music is good enough, that's who's going to put you on. Don't look for anybody to put you on. And then you know what's going to happen? Is then the media publications will have to co-sign it or they're going to look irrelevant.
There you go.
And that's what you want. And that's what you want.
But,
you want
is, but see, people don't...
Well, it's a slower burn.
I know, man.
It's a slower burn.
But it's irritating as a media outlet when people say, yo, why are you not playing my music?
Mm-hmm.
But it's just like, nobody's playing your music. So why are you putting that pressure on me, bro? Like, why are you putting that pressure on me? Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like, yo, make me feel like I have to play your music because it's either so amazing or you just got this crazy buzz.
Yeah, like I really feel like, and I said this to you privately, I really feel like, If cats don't hop on the Foggy Raw wave, everybody's going to look irrelevant. I told Rapzilla that. Y'all going to look irrelevant. He's not a freshman? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
This I don't know how they choose that.
I don't understand how they choose that. You know what I'm saying? But this man is crushing it. You know what I mean? And I'm just like, cool, man. Like, next year and a year from now, everybody's just going to look like they missed the boat. You don't want that because it happened with Aha. It happened with Aha. Cats was late. You know what I mean?
I wasn't late on Aha.
Well, you were because you keep your ear to the streets.
Yeah.
But a lot of people were late.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden, overnight, he's on Reach Records.
Yeah.
Wow. But like we all knew.
I think
cats who really knew. Like I've been hearing of Aha since 2014. Juice box.
Junkie juice box. Mother lover, you gon' love this. Graduated from a rebel to a revolutionary in my area. They love this. I'm a record like I'm revving the engine. Heaven's ascension, every dimension. Give me attention. Look at my soul, look at my heart, look at my hope. Got the world on my back, but I carry it though. Tell them God got my hand, I ain't letting it go. I came from the side of the ocean. Swim with the best of them, I can't deny I was chosen. Yeah, it's the Miggity Mac, milking the mic. I don't think I'm giving it back. Living unlimited winnings, that's a limited fact. I'm master this, ain't no coming after this. Resurrected from the dead like Lazarus.
I just gotta go off on it. I just know to put the sauce on it. I don't care about the cost on it. I just gotta get lost on it. I'm just tryna break loose. I'm about to light the fuse. I just need me a cup. I'ma pour me the juice. I got the juice now. I got the juice now. I got the juice now. I got the juice. I got the juice now. I got the juice now. I got the juice now. I got the juice.
Hello.
Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome in. Let me take a moment and introduce you to some better men. A veteran like Letterman, but still next way. Never see me off air, cause you know my best days are ahead of me. The editing and pedigree is all in one. Rip every single head off, but it's all in fun. The competition don't exist, we don't follow. Then they follow us, hoping they get again.
have a better me. See, I got the juice, I got the crackers, I got the wine, but they got it backwards. Whoever thought that religion could be this good, but don't turn all of us rappers to pastors. Communion to union if dopeness is plastered all over the wall, and they ain't even ask us. My God is the father, you know we came after the gangsters, the orphans, and all of us bastards. Adopted and not some options have been presented to me. I'm like an automatic weapon on a mercenary. They just wanna see the blood, they don't wanna see the heavy heart attached to it all, even though I'm good and ready. Able to deliver whatever the situation is calling for, I'm capable of more than playing roles. Awkward, then it's our turn to do the opposite. Now it's very obvious who can hold their own.
I just gotta go off on it. I just know to put the sauce on it. I don't care about the cost on it. I just gotta get lost on it. I'm just trying to bring loose. I'm about to light the fuse. I just need me a cup. I'ma pour me the juice. I got the juice now.
Pick 'em out, pick 'em off, pick 'em up. Tell 'em pick a team, pick 'em. I got the juice. Tell 'em pick a scene. High IQ, kinda like Raheem. Used to show up the class like when have I seen? You should do the right thing, kinda like my team. We some laid back dudes with some really high dreams. Walking through the tunnel, then we flush up high dreams. Everybody wanna live a limit, then you bite teams. Now the boys started killing it, and everybody feeling it, and everybody want a little bit of lightning. Boy, I got the plug if you want the fire. He makes a brain, boy, you want the shot. Then you see my wife first, might take a knife. Step out my bathrobe, had to take a bath. I got the juice, I give the goosebumps, I give the proof, I got the power.
I just gotta go off on it. I just know to put the sauce on it. I don't care about the cost on it. I just gotta get lost on it. I'm just trying to bring loose. I'm about to light the fuse. I just need me a cup. I'ma pour me the juice. I got the juice now.
I've been looking for way out. I think I need a safe house, living in the valley, getting way played out.
What's going on, y'all? This is Legend from the Renaissance Movement Music Camp. Focus, Sinai, and I are excited to present Safe House to you and the world. 100% of the proceeds of this album are going to build an actual safe house in Pretoria, South Africa, to protect girls from trafficking. You can make that happen. Buy the album, then stream it and share it. We're featuring artists like The Truth, KJ Scriven, Eshawn Burgundy, Jared Sanders, Speck, and Laquan Green. We just came back from Africa and saw the land with our own eyes that we're going to build the house on. This is really happening in 2018, but only with your help. Go buy Safe House today. Follow us at RM Music TV. Go to safehouseproject.org for more details. And thank you for being a part of the Renaissance.
Anywhere in God's hands is my safe house. Man, I swear to God, I feel safe now. Anywhere in God's hands is my safe house.
Miss one episode,
you miss a lot.
Here's a portion of my interview with Joseph Solomon.
I think our enemy thinks it's cool. We keep preaching sermons that make us think, but never do.
Your YouTube channel is where I first learned about you. What made you start that joint, bro?
Man, I was just in my room. I don't know, man. It's a couple of factors. I almost was starting with a friend, a local TV show called Good News.
Here's another new joint. I told you I got a lot of new music today. This is brand new Derek Minor with Daraj and Byron June. It's called Astronaut.
Yeah, I touch the ground, yeah. I keep blasting off like an astronaut, yeah. Oh my gosh, blasting off.
Check out episode
494. Legacy Conference 2017 Recap.
Visit WadeOradio.com to stream and download previous episodes and interviews. Cop the Wado Radio mobile app or subscribe to our podcast.
WadeOradio.com.
Everybody lends an ear. I want to thank you in advance for letting us make it clear to y'all on the Wado Radio Show.
More from my interview with Ruslan coming up next. Plus, I got music from Reconcile, from Esso, and from Eshawn Burgundy. But first, here's Lady Mac. She's got those trending topics.
Hey, Wade, it's time to add some new projects to our calendars. As Ruslan recently released the cover art and track listing for his mixtape, Indy Jones. The mixtape includes 11 tracks and features Joey Jewis, Pasaga, Rolon, and others. Indy Jones is set to drop August 21st. veteran artist Brinson is set to return with his album Thorns, which features Big Phil, Mars, Eshawn Burgundy, and many others. Thorns is set to drop August 25th.
And when I grew up, folks would click on sight, quick to fight. Blood thought he was Superman, met a kryptonite. We watched when dirty cops rolled through and abused power. Them yellow rocks got sold and our souls, we lost ours.
That new Reconcile right there, man, with Lecrae. The tune is called Woke. It's a big record, man. Listen, you know, the music industry has been evolving, and you know, Ruslan has been, you know, kind of at the forefront of a lot of this. I know a lot of artists, you know, always trying to discover how do you get on and how do you do certain things, man. And you know, we talked about a lot of that stuff in our interview. Again, full thing is up at youtube.com/WaitoRadio. So what's the future of King's Dream look like right now?
Oh man, I think everything that's happened, I think we all knew was going to happen a year and a half ago.
Sure.
You know what I mean? If you listen to the Good Religion album, you hear like this very sentimental tone on the record, you know, specifically like songs like Answer Your Call, On the Road. So we, I think internally all knew, or at least I did, you know what I mean? I think Belief did that. Like Belief was like, I'm done. Like, I'm not trying. He didn't even want to do the Good Religion record. You know what I mean? I was like, come on, like, we got to do it, you know? And it did what we needed it to do, which is it established all of us respectively in our own spaces. And I think that's what we needed as creatives, as businessmen, as artists. And now I'm excited, man. I have two artists that I've confirmed, and I'm working on a third and a fourth. So I'm excited. They're dope. They're young dudes. Nobody really knows who they are under, you know, 1,000 followers on Instagram, and they're nice. They're super nice. I don't want to give it away, but yeah. So I'm just like, yo, I'm because you know what? I'm in being an entrepreneur. I like to start.
Sure.
I like to. I'm not the maintainer. I'm not a manager. You know what I'm saying? I like to start and say, okay, ground level. Let's have a vision, 5-year plan. What can we get this in 5 years? And then build it from there. Not like cool. Now we just got to maintain this.
I'm just trying to see, bro. Like, should I get this hat framed?
Oh, you talking about the dream? I mean, I like anybody
should I,
that
should
knows,
I get this hat framed?
Anybody that knows what the Dream Junkies is should know that the Dream Junkies is not a rap group. That was never our intent. Dream Junkies was an idea and a tribe of people that wanted to be addicted to God's dream for their life. It's that simple. So anybody that, like, their thought was like, oh, the rap group Dream Junkies broke up, like, is sleep on what that even meant. You know what I mean? You're way off. We're not doing music together anymore. But again, this is something that we knew and we've been projecting. Like, we, you know, prior to John leaving, or like, we sat down with, like, this is the last Dream Junkies album. Before there was a Dream Junkies album. You know what I mean? So we knew. So it's kind of one of those, like, you know, it's a good thing. It's a healthy thing. It's a healthy thing for everybody. And will there be another Dream Junkies group revamp? No, absolutely not. There will not be another Dream Junkies group. Will the brand be alive? That's up to the people. You know what I'm saying? If it resonates with the people, then in some way, shape, or form, those people will be represented.
I know that you're waiting for the new stuff, it'll come. I think that they hate that I don't care for what they've done. I moved out the city, now they sound like all my sons. They say they don't love me, but I know they sing along. I know that you're waiting for the new stuff, it'll come. I think that they hate that I don't care for what they've done. I moved out the city, now they sound like all my sons. They say they don't love me, but I know they sing along.
I did it right. They looking out for the new. I told them it's coming soon. I first gotta get it right. 5 a.m. I've been up since 9. That's a part of the pedigree. I can't help but to put in time. Clocking in like I'm Gary V. Clock in, clock out. Yeah, you know what I'm about. I'ma reap what I sow even when I'm in a drought. Skirt, skirt. Pull up unannounced. Chirp, chirp. All you birds gotta bounce. Chow. Wow. Kirk, Kirk, finessing with style. My. Chow. You so wild, like when I was 10 years old, getting faded off the communion. Munchkins are getting old, but I never stop improving. I told you I did it right. I told you I did it right. They stopped while I kept it moving. Now they watching all my maneuvers. Oh.
I know that you're waiting for the new stuff, it'll come. I think that they hate that I don't care for what they've done. I moved out the city, now they sound like all my sons. They say they don't love me, but I know they sing along. I know that you're waiting for the new stuff, it'll come. I think that they hate that I don't care for what they've done. I moved out the city, now they sound like all my sons. They say they don't love me, but I know they sing along.
Middle finger to the industry while I'm giving the praises to my God. Why continue to mention me if you think this thing was never in my odds? Acting like I ain't do diddly, thinking too smart, you can never belittle me mentally. I do not have time to kick it. You getting a yellow card, filling the penalty ticket. Get it? It's okay if my goals went over your head. Get it? I put my soul over ever getting bread. Live it. Not just talk about it, but we can talk about it. All these secret fans I got, all fanatic, and they all sing along, all imaginary songs I'm on. They missing fun, I'm feeling strong, I'm feeling strong. My son was born, I gave him life, he gave me more. I raised him right, you can't ignore the fruit in sight. The quiet storm, raise the price, it changed my life. I've been reformed, this ain't the norm, they ain't alive. Raised with the Christ, so I rise above it. They say they don't like it, but I know they love it.
I know that you're waiting for the new stuff, it'll come. I think that they hate that I don't care for what they've done. I moved out the city, now they sound like all my sons. They say they don't love me, but I know they sing along. I know that you're waiting for the new stuff, it'll come. I think that they hate that I don't care for what they've done. I moved out the city, now they sound like all my sons. They say they don't love me, but I know they sing along.
I'm not afraid to die.
get duck like you waka for your waka. Nah, I know say you know say you be painting, you be painting. Nah, nah, yeah, yeah. The way where you dey move, dey make me go ga ga ga.
Cause I don't know it. I'm trying to know you for more than a moment. Seeing you across the room, girl, you posing. Ain't nobody stopping you when you knows it. Mind on the word, so listen. Your name means wisdom. Yeah, I can tell by your wave, you different. Seen a lot of lames in your day, you suspicious. Ain't easily blown away, who is this? All that money and nice won't flatter your life. I was drawn to your light and your love for the Christ. I don't know your name and the things that you like. Let's spend the day playing Kirk and Brian McKnight. Because one, you're like the dream come true. And then two, I wanna be with you. And then three, when we done, we probably end up back at one, sweet lady.
Nobody say they talk like you waka for your waka. Nah, I know say you know say you be painting, you be painting. Nah, nah, yeah, yeah. The way where you dey move, dey make me go ga, 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 ga. So what's your name? Say everything you dey talk not true. Now what's your name? Nobody say I dey from Jineke, man. Now what's your name? Oluwa, Oluwa, come take control. You looking for love and it's not what you're used to. It's heaven and girl, it's real. So what's your name?
Cause I know it means something. You my African queen with them beats popping. Hair natural, girl, I been watching. Pray to God that I'm smart and I be cautious. In the past, I dealt with some shady woes. I know not you by the way you roll. You did come through with an amazing goal to be more like God than to make him known. Sumo me don't go nowhere. I know you fine, but what's in there is what I care for. Yeah, ping tings on my WhatsApp. I don't even want that. I just wanna hear more of you. You and I moving through the vibes, moving through the times, getting closer to our God, yeah, and each other. Before you realize, to become one right before your very eyes.
Nobody say they talk like you waka for your waka. Nah, I know say you know say you be painting. Nah, nah, yeah, yeah. The way where you dey move, dey make me go ga, 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 ga. So what's your name?
Wanna say I love you. I'm living in the struggle, and I really wanna hustle, but can't put nothing above you. Cause you up there, you up there. You up there, you up there. You up there, you up there. You up there.
And I be feeling like I wanna be on my own. I wanna be in the wrong. I wanna stay in my zone, but you will not leave me alone. I wanna be on my own.
Feel like I'm writing letters to myself. Each time be like a letter to myself. Reminded that I was blinded by no remorse. I threw shots, he responded with a cross. Young sheep temporarily lost. Shepherd keep me covered, there, never cut me off. True talk that can never be false. New pattern, like I'm covered in Lebanese cloth. And it's been conviction over addiction. On top of that, more faith over suspicion. More grace being poured over my snapback. I can't deny God's love is real, that's that. I'm from a place where they ask you where the cash at. Answer that wrong and you might become a hashtag. Naturally, I possess the same tendency. So Lord, keep me away from the
wrong energy. I just wanna say I love you. I'm living in the struggle, and I really wanna hustle, but can't put nothing above you. Cause you up there, you up there. You up there, you up there. You up there, you up there.
And I be feeling like I wanna be on my own. I wanna be in the wrong. I wanna stay in my zone. But you will not leave me alone. I wanna be on my own. I wanna be in the wrong. I wanna stay in my zone. But you will not leave me alone.
Don't give me poverty, don't give me riches. Admonish me so I honestly read the scriptures. Burn the bridges of everything that was wicked. I married young ladies, so baby, we cannot kick it. No, tempted at low moments to go and get some dough. I'm thinking back on Romans until I switch my flow. Flowing on this new wave of bitter faith. Patient as a slave in chains that still praise. However, at times I wanna rebel. How in my search for heaven, I discovered it's hell. I suffer why I can't live like everybody else. And I'm reminded I can't buy what everybody sells. Cause everything here is temporal treasure. Right. Compared to eternity, it's no measure.
That's right.
True reward is located in heaven. Question, you want it now or do you want it forever? Huh? I just wanna say I love you. I'm living in the struggle, and I really wanna hustle, but can't put nothing above you. Cause you up there, you up there. You up there, you up there. You up there, you up there. You up there.
And I be feeling like I wanna be on my own. I wanna be in the wrong. I wanna stay in my zone. But you will not leave me.
My brother Eshawn Burgundy, man, never disappoints. Super consistent. Tune is called Nothing Above You, man. And I want to play one more clip from my interview with Ruslan. He's got a new project that drops next week. It's called Indy Jones. And so, yeah, here it is.
So what got you into this vlogging game, brother?
A couple of things. I wanted to add as much value to people in the simplest way. And so music, you can't really do like motivational raps or raps about financial literacy. You know what I'm saying? Pay off your debt so you could be debt
free.
I don't know, man.
D1 like, did it, bro.
D1 did do it. You can't really make dope, interesting.
I got you.
Motivate. You know what
I'm saying?
You can't
make like, the kind of music that you want to make.
That I want to make.
I got you.
And D1 is amazing in his own right. You know
I got
what
you.
Mean? And so I needed a different platform on how to speak to people.
Sure.
And if you're actually looking at D1, he's doing these little motivation Instagram
Absolutely.
Videos. You know what I mean? So it's just a different platform to speak to people. And I felt like there's a community and a culture of young artists and creatives who don't have any leaders. And they're trying to figure it out. You know what I mean? And I'm sitting on this decade plus of experience.
Yeah.
I built something, multiple things that are self-sustainable. And I'm like, yo, like, let me help. You know what I mean? Let me help. And knowing that if I just help, somehow it'll come back to me. And it has, like in really unexpected ways. You know what I mean? And so on just a very, very, very basic level of like, now my name is mentioned more, which
sure.
brings more equity to my name,
sure.
brings more equity to my brand, brings more interest to the music, brings more interest to the shows, simply because I've been dropping Monday Motivations and then weeklies, you know, for Monday Motivation since like December, weeklies, about to drop the 10th one, you know, and that, just the consistency of that has helped. I just didn't see nobody else doing it, like not in our scene and not really in hip hop, you know what I mean? And I'm like, yo, like, I'll speak up, I'll lead. You know, there's nobody wants to do it, and so why not? And I was already really familiar with video. I don't know if you know, my last job before going full-time with music was I was the video guy at my church.
At your church. Oh, I remember
for
that.
2 years.
I remember that, bro.
Yeah, and so, like, that was like, okay, I'm already doing this. I'm proficient at it. It's easy. I don't have to think.
Yeah.
Why not? I could do it, you know? And then I started doing it, and then a couple of them went viral on Facebook, and then I was like, yo, cool. You know what I mean? Let me just keep doing these. And the point isn't even... See, my whole philosophy switched where, like, instead of trying to go wide and, like, let me reach more fans, my philosophy switched where this year, I'm like, let me treat and serve the fans I have better. Let me help people. Let me really engage on the super phone. Let me really be as active as I can possibly be. Not so that I can gain more fans. Let me just treat what we already have better and care for them. And then eventually, when the time comes, that'll explode organically. A lot of people are going for the wide without building the depth, you know? And so I think that's important, and it's important for me. Yeah. I'm an entrepreneur because I want to be creative all the time.
Right.
I like that. Yeah. That's my go-to.
Okay. Love it, man.
Waito Radio.
Appreciate it.
Make sure you follow in on Instagram, waitoradio.com, Wade Harris on Facebook. What's the It's More Than Music.
It's ministry. Only after 10 years, he still got to try to remember that.
I woke up, had to pinch myself. Am I still in a dream? Is this really a thing? I got no place to be. I got my wife and seat in there right next to me. What a hand, Lord, I've been dealt. Yeah, could have been different. It could have been. I could have had weekends off the deep end. Cause I ain't want a man up, rather decent. I could have been hustling on the street corner. I could be living on the street. I could be living in the place where I never had a chance to ever get up on my feet. Could have been lost my mind and gone insane. They say that that runs through your veins. My God, he created me to be the change. Ah, no hype, this is truly. My life's like a movie. Truth is, you never knew me. Or my boo, no time for groupies. Or Becky's, or Lucy's. I'm new through on a two-piece. No vest, Cali's too hot. I'm chillin' at my new spot. They wishing they were Tupac. I'm wishing that they knew God. I'm wishing I could time travel. Like, what if I could a new pot? I'ma ask Jesus in heaven that. With my reverend, I'm never heading back. Words he told me really matter though. I'm feeling like God has been my catapult. Here's the new beginnings. Here's the new beginnings. The pull-up so independent. We pull up so independent. They said we too down for the victory. Way, way too down for the victory. I told them the past is the history. We could essentially move as we letting it go. Here's the new beginnings. Here's the new beginnings. The pull-up so independent. We pull up so independent. They say we too down for the victory. Way, way too down for the victory. I told them the past is the history. We could essentially move as we letting it. Go. Downtown, it's like fashion week. They asking what my passion be. I told them I'm on a new limit. Like a church going version of Master P. Stay high, I'm getting flyer though. I'm doing what the Messiah spoke. He the master like isotope. When I started, I was all types of broke. I ain't saying I'm making millions yet, but this product is moving by the boat. I ain't saying I'm on my feelings yet, but I'm learning better how to cope. Here's the new beginnings. Here's the new beginnings. The pull up so independent. We pull up so independent. They said we too down for the victory. Way, way too down for the victory. I told them the past is the history. We could essentially move as we letting it go. Here's the new beginnings. Here's the new beginnings. The pull up so independent. We pull up so independent. They say we too down for the victory. Way, way too down for the victory. I told them the past is the history.
Yeah, man, that was new music from the homies called New Beginnings. And that's by Ruslan. Listen, again, you can check that full interview out. It's in the Waito Radio mobile app for the audio. But if you want to check out that video, it's at youtube.com/Waito Radio. And make sure you hit that subscribe button. Listen to my fam on Laser 101 in St. Martin. As always, I appreciate you guys' support. Appreciate you tuning in. Many of you listening, you know, right when you get out of church and, you know, you want those good vibes, man. So I definitely appreciate that. To everybody else, I'm in the mix next. With a lot of new music, man.
Lifting up a standard. Loving God. Loving his people. Loving to serve.
And the Bible's very clear that if we want to be great, the best way to do it is to learn to be a servant.
It's more than music. It's ministry.
Waito Radio Show.
Miss one episode, you miss a lot.
Atlanta, Georgia, Plain James, man. What's up, my G?
James ain't worthy, so I boast in the Most High. Most High.
I'm just trying to get my mind.
You got a lot cooking, man. I know you and Young Noah got like a million Trap Theology tour dates, and you got an album coming out this Friday, man.
We started the tour around March, man.
New joint of the week. Flame is back, man. This tune's called Body Cam. When you don't have someone to really show you the way, you end up making bad decisions that can be harmful and hurt you the rest of your life.
Check out episode
493, Trap Theology.
Visit WadeOradio.com to stream and download previous episodes and interviews. Cop the Wado Radio mobile app or subscribe to our podcast.
WadeOradio.com.
Hey family, we're getting really close to 500 episodes of the Wado Radio Show. It's a major milestone for not just me personally, but also for our team as a ministry. We've basically released a new podcast every week for the past 10 years. To celebrate, the 500th episode will be unlike anything that we've ever done. No guest artists or interview, just dope music and you guys. That's right. I want you all to call in and either ask me anything you want or comment on anything you want. Ever wondered the backstory on a particular interview or album? Want my opinion on a hot button topic? Want to tell us how bad we're doing? Well, here's your chance. Call 973-531-7042 and leave a 30-second voicemail. Make sure you include your name and where you're calling from. The best ones will make the 500th episode. I want to hear from you, and I want you to ask me anything. Get it off your chest. 973-531-7042. Holla at me.
It's time to go in.
Let go, we about to go in. No slowing down, we go in. No slowing down, we know him.
Mixes, mashups.
We go hard all week, cause we get in it.
Take that. I'ma put in work.
Tell me why they all hating on me.
You never know what you're going to get. In the lab with DJ Wado.
Don't forget, you want to be a part of our 500th episode. Call us 973-531-7042. Leave us a voicemail. 973-531-7042.
Santi, I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the wonderful lover, the blessed redeemer, way down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. Joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the wonderful lover, the blessed redeemer, way down in the depths of my heart. Yeah. I might just go to the beach. I might just call up the squad. We make something to eat. Then we go play on my song. Gotta see another day. I just gotta thank God. Cause we made a new way. And it's never gonna stop. Yeah, you know he set us free. We know who we used to be. You come follow me as I follow Christ. Yeah, I'm gonna do my best. And I'm never giving less. Yeah, you know I'm in my bag. And we living right. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the wonderful love of the blessed redeemer way down in the depths of my heart. Yeah, I just gotta thank him. Things are going right. Staying up all night, working on my dream, push through how I feel. I ain't made a plan, God had made it real. I'm no people pleaser, did it all for Jesus. But I love my silence, this generation needs us. Yeah, we gonna change the world. I don't know if you had heard, but I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the wonderful love of the blessed redeemer way down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the joy down in the depths of my heart. I got the wonderful love of the blessed redeemer way down in the depths of my heart.
Andy Passick, call that stock. Red and vodka on him, poppin' Andy Passick, call that stock. Red and vodka on him, red and vodka on him, red and vodka, red and vodka, red and vodka on him, poppin' Andy Passick, call that Stockton. All of a sudden, labels chalkin', asking for another option. Coppers asking why I'm speedin', minor league. Major Deegan, try and take them to the precinct. Lawyer say you need a reason. Spot the kid on Spotify, yeah. Seen the numbers, they don't lie. Yeah. Yellow birdie in the logo, we on two plus the Ocho. High stakes in my funds low, honeymoon in the bungalow. No shirt, it's the gun show. Man, I'm flexing on my exes. I'm in the pocket like bread.
Magic and burn like the A's. Starting, but don't try and play. Then I went ghost like some Swayze. Two-tone in the Patagon, that's beach and navy. Hasselhoff in the slow-mo, that's extra wavy. And I wrist, wrist, wrist. I know there's opposition, but it's swish, swish, swish. I know you seen them do it, but not like this. Money make you or it break you. Take the game before it take you, lo-fi.
Let it wait up.
Surfing, no waves.
I do it for the kids.
All for the youngest.
Young men, always. Surfing, no waves. I do it for the kids.
They wanna know.
They wanna know.
Who I do it for.
Who I do it for.
I do it all. I do it all. I do it for the kids.
They wanna know.
They wanna know.
Who I do it for.
Who I do it for.
Yeah, I do it all.
Yeah,
I do it for the kids. Right here for the kids. Yeah, I know what they want. I'ma give them what they need. Yeah, been real from the jump. Out of life, fate round me. Throw deuce like Kyrie. One girl, no side piece. I call that fine by me. Living like I'm never gon' die. Hate your man, I know they gon' try. You don't ever pay him no mind. If you did, they have a gold mine. If you like what you like, then you don't need no cosign. No business, this show business. Stay on demand and it's showtime. I'm in the pocket like Brady. Magic and bird like the 80s. Kobe, I might put up Eddie. Look on these G's, it could save me. I know the way, I know the way. Look, ain't nothing to say to me. I'm about to break, I'm about to break. Somebody can pray for me. I got this great in me. I got to get it, cause that's what I'm made to be. I cannot focus, man. I got the ADD. I'm getting bigger, just look how she played at me. Don't get lost in the sauce. Take that from a veteran. Like a dog ball when the Spanish home is on everything.
Solo missions, I'm a Bruce Wayne. Really, I ain't been to sleep in over 2 days. I've been moving through the city like I'm Bruce Wayne. Yeah, ayy, I'm a Bruce Wayne. Hitting solo dollar missions, I'm a Bruce Wayne. Really, I ain't been to sleep in over 2 days. I've been moving through the city like I'm Bruce Wayne. Yeah. I've been snapping on them Timmy Turner. Yeah, everything I got, I swear to God I earned it. Better pay up when I see you, I need all my earnings. Tryna save up on my green, you just tryna burn it. I don't really think I'm up and coming, I've been up and at him since the crack of dawn. Kai hit me, said he had a hater, so I hit him back and said let's make a song. A lot of people out of stealing from me, man, I think that I should call the cops on them. When it come to poetry, I'm professional, these boys still playing Pop Warner. I've been back with it, Bruce Wayne, I've been going back with it. I remember you was tryna play me, now the situation looking tad different. They don't mention as a monster. I'ma kill any imposters. Tryna get a little ass. Don't really gotta tryna prize, but they can touch me, Kevin Costner. Oh Lord, yo, I'm a Bruce Wayne. Hitting subtle dollar missions. I'm a Bruce Wayne. Really, I ain't been to sleep in over 2 days. I've been moving through the city like I'm Bruce Wayne. Yeah, ayy, I'm a Bruce Wayne. Hitting subtle dollar missions. I'm a Bruce Wayne. Really, I ain't been to sleep in over 2 days. I've been moving through the city like I'm Bruce Wayne. Yeah.
Tell me what that heart like. Yeah. Don't play with my dogs, man, they all bite. Based on how you move, you the soft type. Word to Bruce Wayne, it's gonna be a dark night. Back up on me, I ain't got time for the phony smiles. I ain't playing with him like a only child. Come around like we homies now. Only gotta grab it, he can hold me down. And even gravity could be redefined. Pablo, if you need a line. Everything I sold, I'm a reaping time. Kill everything, grim reaping time. Woo! Body verse till I chalk him out. If you ain't the fam, please don't shake my hand. We ain't really got much to talk about. Get this stepping like it's Martin House. Your favorite rapper still trying to play me. Your old girl still trying to bait me. But I've been working in the lab till I got a birth defect. I'm a problem, baby.
Wait.
I'm a Bruce Wayne, hitting subtle dollar missions. I'm a Bruce Wayne. Really, I ain't been sleeping over 2 days. I've been moving through the city like I'm Bruce Wayne. Yeah, ayy. I'm a Bruce Wayne. Hitting subtle dollar missions. I'm a Bruce Wayne. Really, I ain't been sleeping over 2 days. I've been moving through the city like I'm Bruce Wayne.
It's a lot of critics, look at all the chatter. But ain't nobody talking about the thing that really matters. Like the fact we love God and put it in the song. If you think it's about the beat, baby, you dead wrong. Why do we major or minors? Everybody go have several receipts and recline them. Ain't no more games, no crime. quiet. Cause it's too good for me to be silent. So I'ma yell it out till I'm hoarse, making you uncomfortable, of course. Man, I love him, I love you, you love him, you love him. Then let's go and be a force.
What? I love God. You love God. What's wrong with you? I love God. You love God. What's wrong with you?
I love him, I love him. Love him, I love him. Love him, I love him. Love him, I love him, I love him. Love him, I love him, I love him. Love him, love him, love him, love him, love him, love him, love him.
Wanted you to fall. You remember I do, I do. You could've lost it all. You remember I do, I do.
Took me hammer time, hey. Bedtime, I ain't never had a bedtime. Headline, boy, you looking at a headline. Hammer time, they can't take me hammer time, hey. Hammer time, hey. They can't take me hammer time. Bedtime, watch me kill the scene. Bedtime, hey. Bedtime, we gon' steal the scene. Bedtime,
I say MC Hammer, out the slammer. I say free for real, feel my town around. Through Atlanta, Jesus took the wheel. I can't keep the truth inside of me, I gotta squeal. Trust in God, just cause the world's a dollar bill. Oh man, he gon' tuck that down and seal the deal. Y'all playing? Sorry, I can't understand a word that y'all saying. Big boss moves, never heard of small plans. I just want some makers, I come from a small land. Not for real, itty bitty, used to be down bad. Boy, now I'm up like Diddy, got a new wave. And we surfing through the city. Crazy walking with me, shining bright, we got it lit it like sheesh. Dog pound, we done made it off the leash. Making sure the people comprehend like a peach. Young Georgia boy coming straight up out the east. Grinding cause my family got a feast.
Hammer time, they can't tell me hammer time. Hammer time, they can't tell me hammer time. Bedtime, I ain't never had a bedtime. Headline, boy, you looking at a headline. Hammer time, they can't tell me hammer time. Hammer time, they can't tell me hammer time. Bedtime, watch me kill the scene. Bedtime, bedtime, we gon' steal the scene. Bedtime.
Now tell me who you fooling? Saw you coolin', flexin' with the jeweler. What you doing? You don't measure up, I met the ruler. Closet full of chains, boy, you never been a shooter. And I don't need a chain, just to prove it, boy, I'm moving. Where you moving? Out your mama house, off your mama couch. If we living, what we talk about? You don't talk a lot. Sambo, rent it Lambo, you can say it. I'm a MC Hammer, boy, we too legit to quit. I die, I resurrect Mayana. Put a nail up in your coffin. My hammer awesome, I ain't worried about no problems. The Lord I call on, my God. Everybody eating if you part of my squad. And they know I'm working, boy, I stay on my job. You know got my standard, he the answer. I ain't perfect, I'm just purchased out here working with the hammer like.
Hammer time, they can't tell me hammer time. Hammer time, they can't tell me hammer time. Bedtime, I ain't never had a bedtime. Headline, boy, you looking at a headline. Hammer time, they can't tell me hammer time. Hammer time, they can't tell me hammer time. Bedtime, watch me kill the scene. Bedtime, bedtime, we gon' steal the scene. Bedtime.
He's focused.
It's DJ Wado going in.
Smith and Wesson, get that kill till your soul feel heaven. Soul food, come get your blessing. I told you, come get your blessing, yeah, yeah. Smith and Wesson, spit that Smith and Wesson. Give you that kill till your soul feel heaven.
Yeah,
soul food, come get your blessing.
I'm trying to, yeah.
I told you, come get your blessing, yeah.
Yeah, AK second level with my range though. Yeah, I feel fly as DSA in plain clothes. Yeah. Rappers when they came though, yeah. Sun came out and dried up all they rain. No, I sound cloud high. Streaming the track and you can spot the fire emoji. Cause I'm living all I got. Boy, I'm really living more than sentimental. Put it in the middle of an instrumental. Every Johnny Tittle. From my brother, pencil riddle. With the riddles of the father's vision.
New Testament. Represent, faith represent, represent, down never let. Dance off, praise dance off, dance off, praise dance off. Testament, old New Testament. Chasing you down Neverland. Two books, blessed to be read. In the word, where faith is leaning. Upset, the devil isn't mean. But it's alright, I just know that I got you.
They say I'm the plug, I don't talk it, I walk it. Running with some thugs on the block, yeah, I rock it. They say I'm the plug, I don't talk it, I walk it. Running with some thugs on the block, yeah, I rock it. They say I'm the plug, they say I'm the plug.
TF dog, you know that's my posse. All my homies with me, all my homies concrete. Sliding through the city, it feel like Jumanji. Panettas and choppers like Mr. Miyagi. Timmy Turner, can't no Vickies block me. Cause I got the magic touch like I'm with Hermione. And when it's on the line, I pull up like Kyrie. Shout my homie Ty, I feel like I'm Ollie. Open up my eyes, you cannot surprise me. And I got the juice like high C. Yeah, you know I'm trying to tell you, don't you even try me. Got it out the mud, I gon' make it party. First you get a ticket like you hit the lottery. Then you powerball out on everybody. And I beat the odds, beat the odds, beat the odds. Came up out the alley, I just throw it up the guy. First you get a ticket like you hit the lottery. Then you powerball out on everybody.
DJ Wado. It's the Wado Radio Show. It's more than music. It's ministry. Of course, do remember Kingdom Choice Awards, Saturday, September 30th, Kumble Theater in Brooklyn. Canton Jones, The Saga, Jerry Sanders, Angie Rose, Aaron Cole, Loso, Selah the Corner, Jordan Armstrong, Mouthpiece, Saint Chuck, D Black, Zadok the God Hop MC. I'm telling you, it's finna be lit. Don't forget to follow us all social networks. It's at Wado Radio, of course, man. We're here, focused, alert, doing what we do, man. Be very clear.
DJ Wado says, this is something you need to hear.
Hold on.
Don't die for me. And no, you never told lies to me. Tell me what you want me, Lord. You can call me your property. You never been rude, no. Don't know what's going on anymore. And I could try and do things my way, but it just ain't the same. How can I replace your love? You got so much to give, and you got so much to lend. I don't deserve what you give, Lord. I do not deserve your love. You got so much to give, and you got so much to lend. I don't deserve it. You keep giving me so much love, so much love, so much love, so much love. Whoa. Lord, how can I replace your love? You got so much to give. You give so much love.
DJ Wado, of course, it's the Wado Radio Show as we ride out on this classic DJ official beat, man. Listen, earlier this week marked the 1 year anniversary since we lost the big homie, man. And he has such a beautiful spirit and just a huge impact on so many people, including yours truly. He was one of the first, if not the first, Christian DJ that I really saw. And he certainly influenced me to do what it is that I'm doing even today, man. So I just want to send a huge rest in peace to DJ Official, man. Gone, but not forgotten.
Radio.
The church. The church is one body with many members. There's no one way to serve God. Always remember to play your part, no matter how big or small it seems. A reminder, reminder. Wado Radio.
On the Wado Radio Show.
I've been looking for way out. I think I need a safe house, living in the valley, getting way played out.
What's going on, y'all? This is Legend from the Renaissance Movement Music Camp. Focus, Sinai, and I are excited to present Safe House to you and the world. 100% of the proceeds of this album are going to build an actual safe house in Pretoria, South Africa, to protect girls from trafficking. You can make that happen. Buy the album, then stream it and share it. We're featuring artists like The Truth, KJ Scriven, Eshawn Burgundy, Jared Sanders, Speck, and Laquan Green. We just came back from Africa and saw the land with our own eyes that we're going to build the house on. This is really happening in 2018, but only with your help. Go buy Safe House today. Follow us at RM Music TV. Go to safehouseproject.org for more details. And thank you for being a part of the Renaissance.
Anyway, God's hands is my safe house. Man, I swear to God, I feel safe now. Anyway, God's hands is my safe house.
Miss one episode, you miss a lot.
Yeah, man, that's new Derek Minor right there with KB, Ty Brazzle, and Cannon. Big tune, man. Take off. A lot of things going on with Kristen Gray.
You and Shabby got this new situation y'all starting, man. What's cooking, man?
No hesitation.
Yeah.
It's been a while, man. I haven't dropped a song of my own.
Check out episode
496. August in the Lab Mix.
Visit WadoRadio.com to stream and download previous episodes and interviews. Cop the Wado Radio mobile app or subscribe to our podcast.
WadoRadio.com.
Every Friday, lends an ear. I want to thank you in advance for letting us make it clear to y'all on the Wado Radio Show.
Yo, word, I'm back in the mix next. Plus, I got a special thought of the week. But first, here's Lady Mac. She's got those trending topics.
In June, I shared that mainstream rapper Snoop Dogg was working on a gospel album. Snoop has been teaming up with some of gospel music's prominent artists. Fred Hammond is said to be working with Snoop, and the duo Mary Mary is also doing a song on his album. Tina Campbell blasted Christians who have a problem with Snoop's gospel album, saying that Jesus hung out with a whole bunch of people that the Christian community and a lot of the believers thought that he should have never been down with.
From the hub of the tri-state area.
Let's get the people what they want.
We're in the lab with DJ Wade to the Izzo. He's got the latest Christian hip-hop, gospel, and Caribbean praise.
The fear of God is the beginning of knowledge. It is peace for the streets and the scholars, college alumni.
Keeping it loud
on the Wado Radio Show.
Yeah. Right.
Of course. Do remember 973-531-7042. You want to be a part of our 500th episode.
Got over money. Everybody wanna be the face in this thing, but don't nobody wanna be the neck, though.
They don't know.
Everybody checking from the outside, when the inside, how the Lord will make a special. They be trying to slide.
No, sir.
Criticizing on the sidelines, they be trying to slide.
No, sir.
How you blocking from the outside?
Oh my.
I don't even know how I got here. Protesting the pop-pops here. Lord, why? Red, white, and the blue thing. Blue shield, but the new slaves with the red and white flag wanna bang at the same team. That's 2 chains. Dang. Maybe it's deeper than that. And maybe Maybe the fake pause out here really saw. Maybe it's deeper than rap. You probably ain't thinking of that. True talk, sin real, homie. I agree with the facts. But if a black bro's dying, then why you don't never agree with the stats? Never been about cops. It's never been about cops. It's never been about Donald. It's never been about props. But I don't know how it's okay if it's one blood in a bouquet. But we only wanna look both ways when another nuke got popped.
I'm looking at some people, Christianity, and boy, something don't look right. But I ain't for the truth. Anybody get it? I don't care what you look like. You love when I address the hood, right? You love when I address the hood, right? So when it's your turn, feel a slow burn. Take it on the chin. Good night. I get on racism. All of a sudden, it shut up, boy. Just push Christ. If you don't think God care about oppression, you ain't studied this book right. I call racism out by name. Now you tell me it's a sin problem. I get on drug dealers in the hood. All I ever hear is amen out. Where is all this grace at when I lick shots at hip hop? You never say
that's not fair. Rock and roll's bad too. Bitch, stop.
I get on black crime all the time. Let's be real now. No one ever says
whites kill whites too. Fizzle man, chill out.
You say you don't see color, right? You say that we are all brothers, right? I get on everybody. Your grace only shows up when the color's right. I will not keep my mouth shut just so we can fake unity. And real GOMers know what it is. I am equal opportunity.
Everybody wanna be the face in this thing, but don't nobody wanna be the neck, though.
They don't know.
Everybody checking from the outside when the inside, how the Lord will make a special. They be trying to
slide.
No, sir.
No, sir.
Slide. No, sir.
No, sir.
Criticizing on the sidelines. They be trying to
slide.
No, sir.
No, sir.
Slide.
No, sir.
No, sir. How you blocking from the out, from the outside?
Suicide is suicide, yeah. Suicide is suicide, yeah. Suicide is suicide, yeah. Never run a game on the game. I was on the grind, feeling isolated. Sinning all the time, living like the bravest. Feeling kinda high, but nobody famous. Money on my mind, kinda cocky, ain't it? I've been cooking out for Jank, yeah, this might offend ya. On a super squad, sorta like Avengers. Dying every day, I've been kinda injured. Not a cross hit a state, got a lot of splinters. I've been putting in the work, just like my daddy said. Top shot to back when Nike had the Nazi dress. Blocka back when Johnny had the nappy heads. With the choppers, all the drama could've shot me dead. Could've shot me dead. Face down, white meat burst. Red polka dots on a white t-shirt. All me, bang bang, nice knee hurts. Man, if God ain't a fight, me first.
Yeah, wake up, give thanks. Fine wife to the left, haircut rent paid. Why God keep blessing? He don't ever take a L, so why I keep stressing? W's on swole, okay, God keep flexing.
Yeah,
mama told me, all the time, God is good.
Ooh.
All the time,
yeah.
Mama told me, all the time, God is good.
Ooh.
I've been up for like 2 weeks, grinding in the daytime. Jimmy Fallon while you sleep, digging roots on the late night.
Ooh.
Staying trill, absolutely. Crooked stick in a straight line. Phone ringing like, oh wait, that's my wife on FaceTime.
Yeah.
I don't wanna bling blow,
blow.
I don't wanna monopia.
No.
LeBron from the same town, so I'm trying to buy a Kia.
Ooh.
Act town to A-town,
what up?
Fly 30,000 feet up. Still riding for a 330, Kurt, tell them boys, we up,
we up.
Mama said I had to.
Mama.
She always said I was a leader.
Ooh.
She said I just need a boost.
Boost.
So I went and bought Adidas.
Yeah.
DMC on the feet. Three stripes on heels.
Hills.
King of Kings on the tree. Ooh. These stripes I'm healed.
Ooh.
They say I'm out of control. The way I talk about Christ.
Jeez.
But ain't no way to control what brings dead men to life.
Yeah.
I'ma just say what I see.
See.
Cause I done witnessed the blessing.
Bless.
I'm not afraid of a thing.
No.
I'm under witness protection.
Ooh.
You can't put your hand on the Bible.
On the Bible. Bible.
And say we ain't flexing.
No.
How you gon' handle the title?
Title.
He got the waviest section.
Yeah.
Or you popping on IG.
Yeah.
You probably bought followers. Let me tell you about God, G.
Yeah.
And how he bought followers.
Ooh.
In the words of Chance,
what up?
I
talk to God in public. Yeah, but I'm trying to feed my fam.
Yeah,
I talk to God in public. Tell him God is all I know. Ain't no stopping that.
Nope.
And I only got one goal. Half course, I can match.
Yeah.
Don't you know the game fixed?
Fixed.
Ain't no way we can fail.
Nope.
2-3 game 6.
Sure.
Ain't no taking no L's. 2-3 game 7.
Rhyme, rhyme.
Came back from 3-1. Son of man in the grave.
Ooh.
And raised after 3 sons.
Wake up, give thanks. Fine wife to the left. Haircut, rent paid. Why God keep blessing?
Ooh.
He don't ever take a L. So why I keep stressing? W's on swole. Okay, God keep flexing.
Yeah.
Mama told me,
Mama.
All the time.
Time.
God is good.
Ooh.
All the time.
Yeah.
Mama told me,
Mama.
All the time.
Time. Time.
God is good.
Ooh.
Shorty bad like Shakira.
Ooh.
I told her look in the mirror.
Yeah.
Don't need a license to carry. I do not let him sit near.
Nah.
She got a heart that's so pure.
Yeah.
Better hold nothing occur.
Nada.
Better hold nothing
Ooh.
Occur.
Nada.
Better hold nothing occur.
Skirt.
My shorty bad like Shakira.
Ooh.
I told her look in the mirror.
Yeah.
Don't need a license to carry.
Nah.
I do not let him sit near.
Nah.
She got a heart that's so pure.
Yeah.
Better hold nothing occur.
Yeah.
Better hold nothing occur.
Nada.
Better hold nothing occur. Mm. Better hope nothing occur.
Nah.
Playing to feel like Dominicans.
Dominican.
I was allergic to cinnamons.
Cinnamon.
Then I found she was a synonym.
Cinnamon.
I love you sweeter than cinnamon.
Ooh.
Walk with the three like Adidas.
Free.
My mama says she a keeper.
Yeah.
You'll understand if you meet her.
If it's a problem, we solving it.
Solving.
This is that new song of Solomon.
Solomon.
Curving the shorties, it's modeling.
Skirt.
I don't know why they be bothering.
Why?
I don't know why they be bothering.
Why?
Been about God from the start. Weather the storm like an arc. You cannot tear us apart. My shorty bad like Shakira.
Ooh.
I told her look in the mirror.
Yeah.
Don't need a license to care.
Nah.
I do not let him sit near.
Nah.
She got a heart that's so pure.
I like that.
Better hope nothing occur.
Nah.
Better hope nothing occur.
Nada.
Better hope nothing occur.
Ooh.
My shorty bad like Shakira.
Ooh.
I told her look in the mirror.
Yeah.
Don't need a license to care.
Nah.
I do not let him sit near.
Nah.
She got a heart that's so pure.
I like that.
Better hope nothing occur.
Nah.
Better hope nothing occur.
Nada.
Better hope nothing occur.
Ooh. Cannonballs off of the boat. Yeah, may crush Monday a joke. Misfit on all of my clothes. Rose in my mouth when I dance. Italians we talk with our hands.
Yeah.
My mom is on Instagram.
Really?
I don't need any more friends. You get my email address.
Ah.
I throw it right in the spam.
Hey.
I hope I don't see you again.
Woo.
My girl is more than my friend. Guilt-free sex for the win.
Wow, that's inappropriate.
But I waited for marriage. I'm good, though.
I'm good, though.
This the verse to get your album kicked out of bookstores.
Stop.
Wait-o, radio.
My shorty bad like Shakira.
Ooh.
I told her look in the mirror.
Yeah.
Don't need a license to carry. I do not let him sit near.
Nah.
She got a heart that's so pure.
Yeah.
Better hope nothing occur.
Nada.
Better hope nothing occur.
Nada.
Better hope nothing occur. My shorty bad like Shakira.
Ooh.
I told her look in the mirror.
Yeah.
Don't need a license to carry.
Nah.
Do not let him sit near.
Nah.
She got a heart that's so pure.
Yeah.
Better hope nothing occur.
Yeah.
Better hope nothing occur.
Nada.
Better hope nothing occur.
It's Jesus' personal DJ. Wado mixing live on the Wado Radio Show.
Hey yo man, why you stopping? I was funky.
I kept my breath.
Alright, you got it?
Yeah.
Hey yo man, why you stopping? I was funky.
I kept my breath.
Alright, you got it? Hey yo man, why you stopping? I was funky.
I kept my breath.
Alright, you got it?
Yeah.
I do it for the turn up.
Yeah, yeah.
Got the ammo locked and loaded. I ain't talking about no burner. Flip a page, I'll explode it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Got a cabin in Manola.
card and I got two at home. They different kinds, but they do the same thing. Double edged, double barrel, bang, bang.
Yes, sir.
I'm out here facing dragons, I ain't out my mind.
Bang, bang.
They coming from a soul, so it's back that time.
Bang, bang.
Them lies, they trying to kill me if you don't believe me.
Ugh.
I don't care, I can't take it easy.
Yo.
I'm flipping a page, I'm trigger happy, you're clipping the gauge. Clicking and hitting the stage, hit you with truth, he's in every phrase. He cut me deep, I'm diving in, diving in.
Yeah.
When I ride, I get to hit, I'm alive again. I'm alive again.
He's focused.
That's right.
It's
when I ride, I get to hit, I'm alive again. Manolo, man.
All I ever wanted was to be me. All I ever wanted was to be me. All I ever wanted was to be me. Keep it 100, please believe me. All I ever wanted, all I ever wanted, all I ever wanted was to be me. All I ever wanted, all I ever wanted, all I ever wanted was to be me. All I ever wanted, all I ever wanted.
DJ Wado says, something you need to hear.
When they ask me how I did it, I say God taught me.
Yep.
When they ask me how I'm winning, I say God taught
me. That's what
me.
I tell them.
When they ask me why I'm different, I say God taught me.
When I tell them how I got the 500 episodes, God taught me.
When they ask me how I did it, I say God taught me. When they ask me how I'm winning, I say God taught me. When they ask me why I'm different, I say God taught me. It's my time to get it. God taught me. Never made a song that I do not like. People always changing colors like a stoplight. I'ma call you lefty cause I know you not right. If you thought I was done, you should learn from Saint Nick and check twice. Ask me how I got here, I'll say God brought me. Ask me who this power from, it's God, not me. Every step I'm taking, I know God got me. I learned from the best, you can tell them God taught me. I say God taught me. When they ask me how I'm winning, I say God taught me. When they ask me why I'm different, I say God taught me. This my time to get it. God taught me. When they ask me how I did it, I say God taught me. When they ask me how I'm winning, I say God taught me. When they ask me why I'm different, I say God taught me. This my time to get it. God taught me. See me on the way when I walk like this. Sauce like this, I'm a boss, I guess. God knows I'm blessed. Go to the bank and I cash that check. Guess what's next? I'll be the best. Don't get confused, I'm reliable. That's cause I always produce. God chose me so I don't have to choose. I can live out my dream, must be the shoes. You don't wanna offend anybody, so you tiptoe. You so focused on your balance like you're a flamingo. Enjoy your day off, I don't get those. You thought you could slow me down, well I don't think so. Watch your lyrics, you're a lightweight. The truth is out here, but it's hiding. So I make all of this music and they all like it. Why y'all blowing smoke like it was cannabis? Why are we ignoring what the problem is?
Yeah.
Here, let's come together, put a stop.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Shout out DJ Prince. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. I put the game on my bed like a jazz boy. Pay attention, you might learn more. Follow God, increase your test score. Swear out your lane, that's a crash course. I'm in East Nash sipping lattes.
Yeah.
Or pine wood with my Padres. Yeah. Planning how we about to change the game. Undefeated in this suit. I put the game on my bed like a jazz boy. Pay attention, you might learn more. Follow God, increase your test score. Swear out your lane, that's a crash course. I put the game on my bed like a jazz. I put the game on my bed like a jazz. I put the game on my bed like a jazz. I put the game on my. I put the game on my. I put the game on my bed like a jazz. Pay attention, you might learn more. Follow God, increase your test score. Swear about your lane, that's a crash course. I'm in East Nash sipping lattes.
Yeah.
Or pine wood with my Padres. Planning how we about to change the game. Undefeated in this 2K. This adversity, my university. I just learned from my mistakes, become better me. Feel like it's greatness inside my anatomy. Be mad at Jesus, that's how he crafted me. And you too, but you do not notice it. You too busy trying to keep with the Joneses. You too busy trying to stand on your socials. You ain't living life like you supposed to.
Blast off. And I've been feeling like they trying to hold me down.
Yeah.
Hold me down, yeah.
time I fall, I never touch the ground. Touch the ground, yeah. I keep blasting off like an astronaut, yeah. Oh my gosh, blasting off like an astronaut, yeah. Oh my gosh, blasting off like an astronaut, yeah. Oh my gosh, blasting off like an astronaut, yeah. Oh my gosh.
Look in the sky, it's a bird, it's a plane. Superman on the loose on the high road of the Lois Lane. Yeah. It don't change in the booth with a 16, bro. You know I can hang. Boy, I flow with the news. Yeah. Get the stage and you know how to do. OMG, yeah, you already know. Yeah. I promise God is a friend of us. I don't think you want scrimmages. I don't think they really getting us. I don't ever plan on giving up. Every time I fall, I'm getting up. On the really good and hold me down. So I don't know what else to talk about. You just know you need a telescope. Cause I don't think I ever touch the ground. I never touch the ground. Never touch the ground.
And I've been feeling like they're trying to hold me down. Yeah, hold me down, yeah.
Yeah, blessed up.
But every time I fall, I never touch the ground.
Yeah,
touch the ground, yeah.
Yeah.
I keep blasting off like an astronaut, yeah. Oh my gosh, blasting off like an astronaut, yeah. Oh my gosh, blasting off like an astronaut, yeah. Oh my gosh, blasting off like an astronaut, yeah. Oh my gosh.
Nothing like this,
nothing like this,
nothing like this,
yeah.
Taking off here,
yeah.
Space jam, feel,
yeah.
Rocket,
yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Get it right, sleepless nights, on my day ones, I think it's time, grapevine. Pop the wine,
wait
take
radio,
a drink and break this bread, break this bread.
They won't get a cut, so they can get a cut. That's a long line, you don't get a cut. Hit Pablo when I need to cut. Tell Diablo, man, I'm going up. They only round you when you got that bread. I call them ducks when they call I duck. They don't know about that work. When I did on my own merch. One train to 241st. Garbage bag full of t-shirts. Ooh, pack them and ship them, man, pack them and ship them. Brick after brick, I was building this building. I never waited around for permission. I use that God-given strength to go get it on my. We came a long way, but we went a long way. No radio song play. That's why what we got is so strong. Ay, that's why you can't take it from me.
Get it right, sleepless nights, on my day ones, I think it's time, grapevine. Pop the wine, take a drink and break this bag, break this bag. Say a prayer by my head. I break this bag, break this bag. I break this bag, break this bag.
Here's Wado.
My name is DJ Wado.
These are my thoughts.
Thought of the week.
Hey, so earlier this week, I went to an event at AOL Build Studios. And basically what they do there is they interview artists, actors, just thought leaders, just, you know, people in the arts that are doing great things. And it's in front of a live studio audience. And so I was one of the people in the audience. And so I had a chance to ask Common, who was one of my favorite rappers growing up. I mean, one of the reasons why I love hip hop the way that I do is because of his music early on. I had a chance to ask him about his faith. And so I've actually posted a clip of, you know, his response and another question he answered right after that on our YouTube channel. Now, the comments in YouTube were interesting, and I also posted it on Facebook as well. But it was interesting because some people really didn't think that I should post that interview or that I should be having that conversation. And here's the thing, man. As Christians, I know our comfort zone is obviously, you know, talking with one another and, you know, doing those types of things. But the reality is, man, we can never really understand how to reach people in culture, or just engage with people, man, if we don't understand their viewpoints, if we don't understand their perspective, we don't understand where they are. And Common's faith has evolved a lot over the years. I mean, you go back and listen to his music, he's been Muslim at some points, Hebrew Israelite, 5%er, some people said he's a universalist. There's a lot of things, Jehovah's Witness themes, and he actually said he was a Christian. And so I was just curious, man, like, yo, how did you get to that point? So I really wish I had an opportunity to really sit down with him in depth, but I still think the clip is interesting. So check it out, youtube.com/WaitOnRadio. As always, thank you guys for your prayers. Thank you for your support. Thank you for tuning in. I'll check you all next week. Grace and peace.
What's up? This is Michaela, a.k.a. Lady Mac, managing editor for WaitOnRadio.com. We launched WaitOnRadio.com to create an online community where our listeners could go deeper with the music, connect with each other, and grow in their relationship with the Lord. We invite you to bookmark WaitOnRadio.com. Make it your homepage. Use it as a tool to learn more about your favorite artists. But more importantly, use WaitOnRadio.com as a tool to grow deeper in your relationship with the Lord.
Hey family, we're getting really close to 500 episodes of the Wait On Radio Show. It's a major milestone for not just me personally, but also for our team as a ministry. We've basically released a new podcast every week for the past 10 years. To celebrate, the 500th episode will be unlike anything that we've ever done. No guest artists or interview, just dope music and you guys. That's right. I want you all to call in and either ask me anything you want or comment on anything you want. Ever wondered the backstory on a particular interview or album? Want my opinion on a hot button topic? Want to tell us how bad we're doing? Well, here's your chance. Call 973-531-7042 and leave a 30-second voicemail. Make sure you include your name and where you're calling from. The best ones will make the 500th episode. I want to hear from you, and I want you to ask me anything. Get it off your chest. 973-531-7042. Holla at me.
Miss one episode? You miss a lot.
The Ambassador.
What up, what up? Sacred or secular?
Sacred or secular? Sacred or secular? There's been so much, you know, just kind of discussion around philosophies. You know, how do you kind of view that, man?
So, yeah, I see it. And since when we first came, it was not that.
DJ Wade-O here.
Hey.
With my brother Esso.
Don't know. Red hat for the show. So when it's all said and done, this music's
feeding your soul. So what now? You've always shared whatever was going on in your life.
Yeah.
Has been a part of the vibe in your music.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. I think, you know, just coming from.
Check out episode
495. What now?
Visit WaitOnRadio.com to stream and download previous episodes and interviews. Cop the Wait On Radio mobile app or subscribe to our podcast.
WaitOnRadio.com.
Everybody lends an ear. I want to thank you in advance for letting us make it clear to y'all.
The Wait On Radio Show is executive produced by DJ Wait On. Pre and post production by Man of God Productions. Production, mixing and mastering of theme song by Ja Rockin' Productions. Performance of Wait On Radio theme song by Sho Baraka, Kristen Gray, and Ruslan of the Dream Junkies. Creator production and imaging, DJ Leto. News blast by Sketch the Journalist. Visual branding, T38 Creations. Ad sales and event booking, Terrence Moore. Wait On Radio blog editor, Michaela McIntosh. Website contributors, Jacob Titus and Brown Theory. And album reviews by Aubrey McKay, D. Royal, Brandon Murphy, and Chanel Crosskey.
Everybody lends an ear. I want to thank you in advance for letting us make it clear to y'all. On the Wait On Radio Show. On the Wait On Radio. On the Wait On Radio Show. Where it's much more than music, it's ministry.
Thank you for downloading the Wait On Radio podcast. If you love what you're hearing, leave a review on iTunes. We'd love to hear your feedback, and it helps expose others to the show. Thank you, and God bless.